I know I'm late, and I'm sorry. Okay, but dude, acne. I also kind of, I feel like I'm coming down with a nose cold because I have the sniffles. Could just be my cats. Usually it's my cats. And then everyone in chat says, blow your fucking nose. And I go, I'm just going to show you what happens when I blow my nose when I'm stuffy like this. It just does nothing. It makes it sound grosser. So if every 30 seconds you hear me sniffle, maybe attribute it to a cocaine addiction and not that I have bad cat genes, okay? Also, why are you so late, Wubby? I'm going to explain to the boys who are here on time, and anyone who comes later doesn't get to know why I was late, okay? But we had a plan for the stream. Alex woke up. She was feeling not well. She was just not feeling well. So 2 hours before stream start, I had to cancel the first half of stream, and I was scrambling to fill time. And then 20 minutes before stream starts, Alex is like, hey, I'm feeling better. So if you're wondering why I'm 5 minutes late, that's why. Because I'm considerate to Alex. Just in time for us to finish up the Newlywed game where I suplex this stupid bitch. She lied so much on the first half. Let me tell you, she lied so much on the first half. We exchanged words off stream. And we're gonna wrap that up. And then tonight, boys, is the 90% will not be entertaining, but 10% could be the best stream ever streamed, Diarrhea Gauntlet. Let's get to it. From Lolly Patrol! This man fucking shits subs, dude. Also, how cute is this shirt? My dad got this for me. I've showed you guys this, right? How cute is this?
Return of the King.
Love you, Wubby. Hi, Carly. 27 months for the best resub animation. Keep up the good work that you are doing. How do I twitch? 7 months, what? I saw your rant on surveillance camera artist. It was great. Also, can we talk about how poorly written 2004 Spider-Man 2 is? The fight scenes are kinda messy when you remember Dr. Ock has a knife in one of his tentacles. Also, eat chips with chopsticks. Late equals 5'8". Chia. 1st Scoop Gamer. Proof of life, Wubby Cat no longer loved Wubby Cat the Forgotten Son. Wubby Cat proof of life, Wubby Cat no longer loved Wubby Cat the Forgotten Son. Wubby Cat proof of life, Wubby Cat no longer loved Wubby Cat the Forgotten Son. Wubby Cat proof of life, Wubby Cat! Exclamation mark. Show Wubby Cat. Two autistically glorious years. Shout out to my California Kings, a finisher. Yay, you're not banned. Please make a blunder in my pantaloons, Daddy. Bot Boy is going to bed now. Have a good stream, buddy. Where is my PP reward? Months, Pog. 20 months. Let's go, Gua. Wubby Senpai, notice me. I really miss the R word. Jam farts. Haha, that's me. Hi. Ayo. Just want to see the cool 24 mo. Resub graphic. Peace. I guess you are my little poke champ. Kepeko. Less than 3 you wubs. 18 months. Wow. A year? As I as long. Oh yes, daddy.
You know, I'm gonna give it to you, chat. You surprised me. Your intelligence has surprised me. And this isn't a baited insult. Okay, we are lagging. The stream has lag issues. I have bad internet, and that's just a thing. The reason why my stream stopped working on Friday, believe it or not, guys, contrary to popular belief of my laziness and stupidity, it had nothing to do with me. We found out what it was. It wasn't even like something I did even slightly incompetently. I streamed to my friend TT's server to have a more stable... I streamed the TT server to have a more stable stream, and as a result, things can go wrong out of my control. His server went down. He was also in the middle of moving, therefore, had no fucking clue. And then here's the worst part. Here's the worst part, too. You think, well, Wubby, COVID, Wubby, why don't you just... Wubby, why don't you just take the stream off of... Quit saying Strable in chat. Wubby, why don't you just take the stream off of his server? Here's the problem. His server went down, but his server was still confusing Twitch and telling Twitch I was still live. So my stream was basically stolen by TT's server, and I couldn't go live. That's what happened on Friday. Not my fucking fault, okay? But I know I already saw people on the subreddit mad about it, so I'm sorry. I'll just say I'm sorry anyway, okay? I feel bad. But why are you smart, chat? I'll tell you why you're smart. Because somebody on the subreddit figured out the diarrhea gauntlet. Somebody... Hold on, I gotta address something that I found. I'm probably coming down with a cold or something. It's actually, I'm overdue for one, if I'm being honest. I usually have 1 to 2 colds a year. It's been a good year since I've had a cold.
You suck.
COVID, hopefully not. I get exposed the least. I don't feel sick in that way. I feel more like my nose is running and I just feel like phlegmy. But last night but we have a little housekeeping before the main events tonight. And one of those things is, last night I smoked a little dupes and, after not smoking in a while, drink lots of fluids. That's a sign of COVID. Uh-oh, boys. Just get tested. I'm good for now. Can you get COVID? Phlegm isn't a sign of COVID. Listen, I know what chat. I could, since January, every time I sneeze on stream, people go, oh shit, COVID. Go offline, go to the hospital now. yeah, I feel fine. I just, like, I feel nostril clogging. Now, it could just be allergies. I live with 2 cats that I'm allergic to. But regardless... I'm sorry, my voice is going to be gross today. Anyway, what I was going to say was I smoked a little doobies last night, and I watched an Ice Poseidon VOD, and I have a message to some of chat right now. Okay, hold on. So, I was watching, if anybody's familiar with old CX content, okay, which barely any of you probably would be, you'll know about a guy named Hampton Brandon. And if you know about Hampton Brandon... You know that he is one of the most insane and unstable human beings I've ever seen in my entire life. This guy is comedy gold for all the wrong reasons. He was an IRL streamer that hung out with Ice Poseidon and was basically a menace to society. Just to show you how bad he was, you can type in Hampton Brandon and there is a compilation of fights he's gotten into on stream. And most notably, one of the biggest fights, 10 toes down. I can't believe someone in chat just said his thing. That's like his calling thing, 10 toes down. Dude, everyone's saying it. Oh my, I can't believe how many of you know this guy. That is so, God bless you people. Dude, what a golden era of IRL streaming. By golden, I mean toxic and awful and hurtful and harmful, but so funny to look back on it. Anyway, let me explain. I have a call out to some people in chat. And honestly, it actually made me feel kind of good. And let me explain what I mean. So Ice Poseidon live with 15K viewers. 50, and this was at a time where there were only 2 to 3, 4, maybe 5 people at most who pulled that kind of viewership. This was olden days, right? Ice Poseidon on the street, okay, 15K viewers. Hampton Brandon walks up to him and they start arguing, right? Things, I can show you guys, actually I can't show the VOD, I think, because Ice Poseidon's banned. Long story short, I'm just going to describe this to you. And this relates back to you, chat. Literally, they start getting, this is live, you can see his chat, right? Ice Poseidon puts the chat over all of his VODs, God bless him. They start getting at it. They start getting verbal. Greek God is there smoking a fucking doobie. I'm not even lying. He did nothing, okay? Suddenly, out of nowhere, Hampton Brandon puts down whatever he's holding and puts his fists up. Next thing we know, an Ice Poseidon has like a shoulder-mounted camera for this. So you suddenly see two little hands go up on Ice Poseidon's thing too, right? Next thing you know, live in the middle of the street, on Twitch, these two guys are in a fist fight with 15, 16, 17K viewers. They are just, put like literally, I can't, like, the most insane content any of you would be lucky enough to see live, right? And guess what I see in his chat? Resident Sleeper, go back home, play RuneScape, Resident Sleeper. I couldn't even believe it! I was in tears. I was in tears watching this VOD. Because I oftentimes see, I'll be doing something on stream and people will be putting Resident Sleeper in chat. And I'm like, man, they're so mean. And then seeing this VOD, I was like, this is the most exciting thing you'll ever get to witness on a Twitch stream. A real fist fight illegally in the street with your favorite streamer and his rival. Bro, I can only equate this to like if I was IRL streaming, right? And I run into Mizkif. And we start exchanging words and things get way out of hand. And suddenly I'm fist fighting Mizkif, right? Just like the most insane content you could possibly hope for. It's the shit you would never see. And there's still people. You can see it in the upload of VOD. There are people in his chat going, ZZZZ. Like, I'm not even joking. Ice Poseidon's getting punched in the face. And people are sleeping in his chat. It killed me. It made me realize something about you, chat. You're not really resident sleep. You're not sleeping. You're just trying to send a message. And I learned that last night by seeing that happen in his chat. I learned that. It doesn't matter what you're going to do. It doesn't matter what you're going to do. You're going to pretend to be bored. And I accept that. I get it. I accept it now. Now my chat's all restless. I get it. It's okay. I get it now. There's nothing you can do. You'll always be asleep. Wake up! Wake up! Fucking morons. It's so, I wish I could show you, but what's I can't up, show
Nintendo?
You.
You want to do the horizontal hokey pokey on some freshman 15s in the quad later, Blake.
Oh my God. Oh my, everything that you just said was so awful.
Now this particular story takes place in a men's room.
This is a great movie.
All the details about the men's room.
Come on, why are you guys doing the sleeper thing now, dude? Come on.
Stalls ain't got no doors.
This is a great movie. This is a great scene from a great movie.
Soap and that pink granulated powdered shit you used to use in high school, remember? You gotta know if they got hot water or not. If it stinks. If something nasty.
Oh my God, everyone's asleep, dude. How do we wake you guys up? I shouldn't have said it. I shouldn't. This is now more than Ice Poseidon gets now. I don't deserve this. I'm not a little goblin man. Oh my God, I am. Did you guys know that like a lot of these streamers, like at least a lot in this one specific group, like got their start through Ice Poseidon? It's so, dude, his story is so crazy. And now everyone rejects him. Well, LSF doesn't like him. We don't like him either. It's crazy, dude. Okay, so what are we doing tonight? Well, we're going to wrap up the Newlywed game. Alex and I have 10 more questions to get through. What was our score currently? Is our score 5? I need to know, chat. Whew. Okay, you're okay. Wubby, you're strong. You're big. You're strong, big man, Wubby. Everyone's voice cracks every once in a while. We're at 5. Okay, we're at 5. 5 or 6? Which one? It matters. I thought we were at 6.
Feels good, man.
I fucking hate you guys
Five
so
months,
much.
BB.
What's that movie with the rainbow headband that played on screen?
Dennis,
what? I don't know what that
I
means.
I didn't get you anything but whatever your cut is for this sub. Sorry.
Thank you. That's enough. That's more than enough, brother. Thank you.
I love you.
Just wait. Just wait. I love you too. Okay.
10 months, A. Cool, man.
Alex, can you go check the VOD? How many points did we have? I need someone trustworthy to know because everyone in chat is saying different things. We need to know because, okay, here's what we're going to do. To the people who are here for a Friday stream, we're going to trick the highlight channel viewers. We're not going to use this part in the highlight channel. They'll never fucking know. But we're going to trick the highlight channel viewers. We're going to pretend like it's just one stream. We're not going to tell them that we split the stream due to error. So I need everybody in chat, not yet, but once we start the newlywed thing, I need everybody to pretend like, and I mean subtly, like this is the same day. So don't everybody sit there and go, wow, like people are going to be putting shit in chat like, oh my God, I can't believe how much of the same day this is. No, not like that. Just keep it chill. We got to lie to them, okay? Just pretend that it's Friday.
Good Lord.
OMG, I can't believe how Friday it is.
I want my life back. Good times. Pay money.
Thank you. Cheers. Why do you call me pay money? It's so not right.
Fucking accuser. Keep it up, Wubs. Love firmware.
Oh my God, Joe Rogan's dead.
2 months, hi, Wubs.
Thank God it's Friday.
Love you, Wubs.
You guys are so autistic. So, I have no... the Diarrhea Gauntlet I'm very excited for, but like I keep saying, there could be no content. Here, I'll give you a clue. There will be a point when the Diarrhea Gauntlet begins where nothing's really going to be going on. Some would say a waiting game is going to start. Now, someone on the subreddit pretty much figured it out already, and I'm impressed by that. But we'll wait. We'll wait for... You gotta wait for that. Now, Alex, I haven't heard anything from you. Am I gonna have to check my own VOD like some kind of child? We had 6 points. Okay, thank you, Alex. Alex, please roll in here and... the light just turned blue. Are you guys seeing this? I'm not lying. It just did it again. It just did it again where it turned blue. And of course, now it won't do it now that I pull the thing down. Did anybody see it? Bro, I don't want to... Oh, my God, bro.
That's true.
Thank you. As far as the Diarrhea Gauntlet is concerned, I am nervous because I already have a weak stomach, but we'll see. Hey, there's Alex. Oh, my God, Alex, you made it.
Yeah.
Why are you talking like that?
Because I don't know how to... Wait, can you go to your back for a second?
Why?
Just do it.
Okay. Alex, can you repeat what you just said to me?
Is there blood on the floor?
Is there blood on the floor?
Yeah.
Why the fuck would there be blood on the floor?
Bro, I don't know. Wait, is it over here too? Ow, you rolled over my toe.
I'm sorry. Oh my God.
Are you bleeding?
I don't... Am I bleeding?
Is your foot bleeding?
I don't...
It looks like there's blood all over the floor.
There does look like there's blood all over the floor. What the fuck?
Are you bleeding? Can you check your feet?
No, I'm not. I would know.
How would... Maybe you don't know.
Shut up. This is... What a dumb... No. I would know by now that's dry. And there'd be more blood, Alex! Okay.
Just one thing.
Listen, they're saying check the cats. How do we check the cats? Can you go check the cats?
Okay. Do you want to come with me?
People are so stupid. Why aren't they... Why are they ruling out that this could be the guns, both guns?
Oh, you're so dumb.
Oh, my God. Am I having a stroke? Why am I dumb? Check the cats abusive. You think I made the cats bleed? Dude, blood on the floor is a sign of COVID. Okay, for real though, there's like little blood spots on the floor. I don't know if it's blood. Here, let me scrape some up to show you guys. Hold on. That looks like blood. I can't tell, though. I can't tell. Man, this is getting weird. Taste it. Get Cheeto to the vet. I don't... I mean, If it's... Okay, if HP is bleeding, it'd be obvious because he's naked and hairless. If Cheetah was bleeding, it's obvious because he has a lot of white fur on him, so we'd be able to see, like, a huge spot of darkness. Which we did. We hung out with them last night. I'm just waiting for Alex to come back and you know what it could have been? I had, like, a really bloody steak recently. I don't know. We don't even know if it's blood. Is it anal seepage? You know what, chat? I'm going to just ask a real quick favor from y'all. Maybe it's crystal light. Oh, it could be crystal light. Hold on. Let's test it. No. That's way too clear. It's like dark. It's like dark. Check the ceiling. Oh, I hate that you said that, actually. Oh, my God. That's scary. But I'm going to look carefully now. Okay, no, it's not the ceiling. It doesn't appear to be. Alex hasn't come back, and now I'm getting scared. What was it? You can hold a chair, Gino. Oh, my God. I'll be right back. I don't know. What did you just say? Could you wait?
Oh, shit. I didn't know he was back yet.
Maybe they didn't hear. There's a chance. Don't repeat it. They may have not heard it. Oh, my God.
I think it's those. I think it's the gummy bears.
Oh, my fucking God.
Is it?
Yeah, they're saying get to the vet. Oh, my God.
I think it's the gummy bears.
What? Spoiler, you fucking bitch. Bro, that's not public yet. No, I didn't! I've never said it!
I'm sorry, it smells!
You're the reason it smells!
No,
it does smell!
It smells!
What is it this? No way. No, that smells good. Bro, there is something stinking now. Okay, hold on. There's something.
It's a ghost.
I'm serious. It's getting weirder every day. It's getting weirder every day because we left the room and came back and now it smells in here.
I think it's that.
No.
I think because it smells like soury, like citrusy.
Bro, I'm not liking this life, man. Roll your chair in, you ogre. Let's make this happen. Alex, I'm struggling to breathe with that smell.
Me too.
What? The light just flickered. Did you see that? Did you see the light flicker?
No. Oh. Can you lift the chair? It smells.
What is that smell? What is that smell?
I don't know. I feel like it's my phone. I don't know.
What do we do? They're saying it's the ghost bones. Alex, what? Seriously though, what is that smell?
I don't know. It's the blood. It normally doesn't smell like that in here. That's why I was like.
Hold on. Let me leave and come back.
It smells worse over here.
What the fuck is going on? I'm not. This is not for content, and I recognize that this probably isn't even good content.
No, it's not the glade.
What the fuck is making everything smell?
I don't know. It smells, though. It smells like, oh. It smells worse again. Oh. It smells like right here real bad. But then over here, it's not as bad. Now go back to that corner.
Oh! Bro! Wait! That's where the bones are!
Stop!
It just flickered! It just flickered! Oh my God!
I'm so done. Why does it smell so bad? Go check your bathroom. What's wrong? It may be something in your bathroom.
I'd like to see a ghost survive this, okay?
Bro, it went through them.
What do you mean?
I got, can't shoot a ghost!
I got spectral.
You need, like, special
I have
ghost
spectral
bullets.
Buckshot.
Oh, it stinks. It means, it smells worse, like, everywhere. Oh, the flame burned again! I saw it that time. Bro.
The only thing in the bathroom is a old busted open honey mustard from McDonald's and a little cat turd. But that's been there for months.
Cat turd!
Look.
It's been there for months.
It's been there for months. So that can't be the smell.
It smells like overwhelming all of a sudden.
Yeah, it does. Like, I don't know what we're gonna do for stream. Like, it's overwhelming.
And the worst part, oh, it flickered again.
It's overwhelming.
The part, it smells really bad.
It's overwhelming, Alex. It's overwhelming.
Why didn't we smell it before?
I don't know, but it's overwhelming. I'll bring your chair. Let's get this shit started. Bro, it's overwhelming.
It's very overwhelming.
What do we do?
I don't know, it's making me dizzy.
It's making me concerned. What do we do?
I don't know.
Seriously, pop, forget streams on. What do we do?
I don't know. Open windows.
Open a window?
Yeah, maybe we should move the gum bars just in case.
It's not the fucking gummy bear.
Well, just in case. It's overwhelming.
Do you know how to scream without hitting new octaves?
Oh my god, shut the fuck up. It smells in here. I'm panicking. People say it's a gas leak. No, it smells like really old juice. Oh!
Oh my god.
Dear god.
So god.
Did you spray the fart spray?
No, I didn't fucking.
Nobody
bro.
Nobody threw those out. People are saying gas leak, but it smells kind of fruity. Like, but like sour.
Alex, I'm scared.
I don't know what's going on.
Been having some rough times. Thanks for cheering me up through the week. So happy
okay.
to be here
yeah,
for the diarrhea gauntlet.
I gotta take the shit. Put the headphones on, Alex.
27 months pog.
Headphones.
Can't wait for the new house and the Cybertruck. We'll be here for at least another 27 months. Check out the best sub anniversary art.
You know what?
You suck.
You know what sucks is this. If this were to be like a gas leak and we die, this is gonna be like our news footage of us like.
Oh! Did you see this?
I did see
again.
It. Wait, do I summon it with high pitched noises? Oh! No, that was a really dumb theory. Now that I talked that one through.
That's true.
Wow, dude, that's stinky.
It stinks.
The light flashed again, but whatever. Let's get over.
Yeah, move over.
No, that way.
What?
Yeah, I'm totally well, it's just wait. You know, it's not always about you, Alex. All right, ladies. Oh, it's gonna be cut. Whatever. I don't give a shit. All right, ladies and gentlemen. What do we do? Is mildew killer?
But no, it came out of nowhere, though. So it has. It
what
has
is it, man? Amanda's saying this is actually, the light's actually flickering.
I know it is.
What do we do? We have, the content must go on, right?
Yeah.
If I play this music, it'll probably be, it'll make us feel better. See how much better you feel now?
Yeah.
That's good, right?
Yeah, that's good.
That's good. All right. I gotta do this without music. My editors told me to intro this stream because apparently I didn't do a good enough job on the first day. By the way, don't tell the highlight channel this is split up into 2 days. Alex even wore the same sweater.
Yeah.
I can feel my lungs closing.
Stop. This is not a great day for smells.
Nothing is a great day for smells. Mm. What? What is
it's
that?
The ghost!
Oh, that actually scared the fuck out of me.
It scared me for a second until I was like, oh, okay.
All right, so today, welcome everybody to the stream. Chat, you're overselling it. Today, we're going to be doing the Newlywed game, okay? The Newlywed game is played by asking one person questions privately, and then the other person comes in and tries to match their answers. We are playing as a team. This is a test run, okay? Mm-hmm. If we get 16? What was the rules 15. We set?
There are 16 points.
If we there are 30 questions. Mm-hmm. If we get 16 points, we do not have to gift any subs to chat.
Yeah.
If we fail, If we get 15 or more wrong, we each have to gift 100 subs, totaling 1,000 United States dollars to chat. All right.
Oh, wow.
Let's start. Now, normally, the new, I already explained this in the other video, so hopefully Peanut edits it well. Good luck, Peanut.
I think we're going to do great.
It's the, we already said that in the original thing, though.
Oh, okay.
The light just changed color. Oh, it's blue. Fully, it's
Oh my God.
I hate it here. I hate it here.
I hate
it's blue.
Here.
It's just blue. Did you see that?
Now it's flickering like a strobe. Show them. It's like strobing. Oh.
It's blue. Oh, are you seeing this?
Yeah. Are we going to die?
I don't know. But dude, the signs are adding up.
Okay, wait. If there is a ghost...
Shut the fuck up! Shut up! You're not supposed to do this!
If there's a ghost, make the light turn blue right now. See? We're fine. The light can't be dying. It's plugged in. It doesn't have batteries. See? It's fine. It smells more again. Bro.
You asked for a sign.
Do ghosts smell sour?
I don't think they fucking smell good.
Bro.
All right. Alex, let's start. So we're just starting from where we left off, right? So I think I have 5 more questions for you. These are your last 5, and then you have 5 for me. And those are the last 5. We have 6 points. We need all of these right. How did we choke this hard? We've only gotten 6, and we only have 10 left.
You made them too vague.
You mean you're too vague?
Yeah. Alex is a closet what?
You're not even near the mic, and you're whispering. What the fuck?
Are you gonna talk?
Hello.
Oh my God. All right. I'll go. I'll be the host for this one. Do you have the questions pulled up on your phone, by the way?
No, you passed my phone. Are we gonna start these again?
We're starting from where we left off. We're on to our... We each have our set of... Oh, my God.
No, start over.
No, what do you mean? Stop. I'm not explaining this for Chad. It's for you.
Okay, start over.
You're on your third set of questions. I'm on my third set of questions. I'm going to ask you the third set of questions. Do you even have a Sharpie and paper, Alex?
No, I don't have anything.
Oh, my God. Did you wait?
Questions, too.
What?
Because we didn't finish these.
Well, we already talked about those. So. Oh, we have 7 points because you got that one right, but we didn't show it on stream.
That's true, but we didn't do this one. We didn't do the. Would you reveal a deep dark secret about Alex?
You already know. Alex. Let's say it at the same time. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Yes. There you go.
Okay, but so do we get that point though?
We get that point. Just chat. Just
seven,
go with the flow.
We're at 8.
7. We're at 7. You did not get the superpower one.
You just said I did.
No, you got the one after that is the one you got. You did not get the superpower one.
One.
You really guessed Titas Gigantus?
No, I said
Alex.
I was gonna say something to do with my tits, is literally what I said.
That's not the. Okay, fine, but we can't give that to you. Chat won't believe us.
Then that means we can't win.
Huh?
We can't win then.
People put Resident Sleeper Friday. See, now you're being realistic.
We have.
Alex, we have 7 points.
Okay.
You have this? I'm gonna go into host mode, okay?
Oh, so you're asking.
Yes, I am.
All right, chat. I'm going into host mode. I'll be back.
Is this mic on? Can you hear me like rustling?
Yes, you can hear it rustling.
Is it bad? Okay. Balls. Black people.
Okay. What? Oh, is that offensive now? Would you have had that reaction if I said white people, Alex?
Yes.
Maybe check your bias, you bitch. Sorry. I'm near the ghost light. I'm near the ghost light.
Don't tell it, you're near it.
I hate that there's blood here, because there really is.
There really is.
I'm wearing the same shorts. And people might say, Wubby, that's because it's the same day. And they're goddamn right.
Oh my God.
Hey! It's the same day. I shouldn't be reacting like this, because it's the same day. All right, Alex. Question 1. We need to get all of these matched in order to win the Newlywed game. Alex, are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Wait, say that again with it on your face.
I'm ready.
There you go. Talking to the mic. Okay, here we go. Question 1, Alex. Okay. If you... Oh, hold on. Fuck my balls. If you could describe Wubby in 1 word, what would that word be? Now remember, Alex, don't choke, because if you choke, we have to spend $1,000 on chat. People are saying fat. I don't know who they're talking about. But I almost guarantee it's not me, which is so rude of them to say about you, Alex.
Wow.
Okay. All right. You good, Alex?
Yeah.
Question number 2. If the light just flickered. If Wubby were to call you, this is a good one. If Wubby were to call you from jail, why would he most likely be locked up? People are saying because he's too fat. Oh my god. Alex, can you click into the notepad? Or hold on. Can you click into the notepad?
Notepad?
You just click into it. There you go. Thank you. All right. You got it, Alex? You got your answer?
Yeah, I got my answer.
Thank you. I had to cover my chin because too many people are calling me fat. Alex, who started the last argument?
Like today?
Who started the last argument? Got it?
Yeah.
All right, Alex. Oh, light just flashed blue. We're gonna die. If Wubby were lost in a foreign country with you, would he, this is a multiple choice question, Alex.
Okay.
A, pretend to not be lost. B, ask for directions. C, find a map. Or D, blame you. Now, hold on. You wrote your answer a little fast there. And I feel like you're being a bitch and maybe think this one through, Alex.
I thought it through fully.
Yeah, okay. Doubt that. Last question. What would Wubby say he is better than you at? Really think about this one, Alex. There's probably a lot to choose from. Narrow it down. Why are you looking like that? Someone in chat said sex. Men are superior at sex than women. For the obvious reason that women cannot orgasm. So I think we have... What are you laughing at?
Wouldn't that mean that women are better because they can make you orgasm and you can't make
women orgasm? I can't do something that's not possible, Alex. All right! Let's go to the answers now.
Oh.
And the host will disappear and become the contestant.
Wow.
Wow. Oh, I just farted.
What?
It smells bad. It smells bad.
Everything smells bad.
Yeah, this whole room is a fucking nightmare, dude. Like, honestly, it was, this room was crafted in hell. It's so scary right now. There's blood on the floor.
At least we're moving.
Huh?
At least we're moving.
What?
At least we're moving.
Oh, that's right. I thought you were referring to something is moving. All right, Alex. This is exciting, isn't it?
Yeah. Don't choke.
I'm not going to choke. I can do these. I can't. Okay, question one.
Okay.
If you, Alex, could describe me in one word, what would it be? I'm going to choose funny. Funny is my answer. Hey! 8 points, baby. 8 points. Let's go. All right. Good call. Good call. That's it. That was a gimme. That was a gimme. People in chat said fat or retarded.
Oh, y'all rude.
Listen, although those are not inaccurate, I would like to argue that they...
That is not what I would label.
That's not what Alec... You didn't even defend me on the inaccurate thing just now. Never mind.
I said I would not say that.
If Wubby were to call you from... this one might catch us. If Wubby were to...
You can be hard about how you are. Well, no. Like, just you do it.
You want to elaborate, maybe?
No, you'll see my answer. It makes sense.
If Wubby were to call you from jail, why would he most likely be locked up? I don't know. Is racism illegal?
Think about, like, you and...
Okay. Being drunk in public. That's my final answer.
Shitting in public.
I think that's... let's go to the judges. Judges is chat. Judges, do you think that counts? Is it close enough?
Close enough.
No, the judges say no. That's okay. We have
that
one to spare.
That was the answer, though. Like, you don't really do anything really bad.
That's true. That's actually a fair. Mine also is fair too, though. It happens when you're drunk. Exactly. We won't count it. That's fine. And you know what?
You don't get confrontational when you're drunk, though.
No, but being too drunk in public is a crime, is what I'm saying. I don't get. I'm a nice drunk. At least I'm told. Unless you're a bathroom. Any viewers in chat bathrooms? Are you any viewers in chat are bathrooms?
So you're talking about, you know, destroying a public toilet with your shit.
No,
so you know.
No. People in chat. Any bathrooms in chat? Okay, I see a few bathrooms watching from home.
Ooh, Carl's Jr. bathroom.
You are a victim. When I am drunk, I've trashed a few Airbnb bathrooms.
That's true.
Okay. All right. If Wubby were lost in a foreign country with you, would he?
What? You skipped one.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you
Oh, you're right. I'm so sorry. Who started the last argument? I'm just going to say me. I started the last argument. You're about to start the next one. That's what's funny about what you just did. You stupid old stupid. Why did you do that? What are you fucking talking about? Now you're mad. Now you're actually mad. What? Go ahead. Speak your mind.
I'm just going by what you say.
Oh my God, bro. You did not just take it there. What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you, Alex? You know you're costing us money.
Next question.
What's wrong with you?
Answer them honestly, then.
Are you shitting me? What was the dishes last night? Whose fault was that?
Was it your fault?
Yes. I just haven't admitted it to you yet.
Then why would I know that when you still are so adamant that it's not my fault? Or that it's not your fault? Wow.
Alex, let's just go. Hey, we're going for a speed run of the worst score on this game ever now. Okay, so that's cool. Fine. If Wubby were lost in a foreign country with you, would he A, pretend not to be, B, ask for directions, C, find a map, or D, blame you? Now, Alex is going to be funny and go D, blame you, even though that's not what I would do. If I were lost in a country, I would most likely... First off, I've been lost in a country, okay? I was in Japan and I got lost often, and I...
And did you blame the person you were with at all?
No. Oh, wow, it's obvious which one you picked. I'm going to pick D. Yeah, I don't feel that way, but you bitch. What's wrong with you?
I couldn't picture you asking for a map or directions from somebody or being like, I'm not lost. I couldn't see you doing any of those.
Why would I blame you? Unless you got us lost.
It would have been my fault.
Well, then if it was your fault, it would be your fault.
Yes, you blame me.
You are the worst.
I am not.
I'm going to say this real quick. I'm just going to say this. I've been lost in a country with a bitch of an ex. I have. I actually have. Okay? And it... The bottom line is, she was awful. You're not awful at all, by the way. She's just an awful human. And it's the reason why I'm telling you this, people are saying producer. No, I would not speak that way. This is something you guys don't know. Anyway, long story short, we were lost in Japan, and you know what I did?
What'd you do?
I gave her a black eye. No, I'm kidding.
Because it was her fault.
No, I'm kidding. I remember asking a little Japanese train conductor. Mm. And he pointed and he said, you know... Babe, they're saying babe confirmed because I compare. I've only been to a foreign country once, so I don't really have much to pull from. Well, he went to jail. All right, Alex, you have the last set of questions.
No, there's one more question left. Why are you so bad at this? Count to five.
Oh. What would Wubby say they are better than you at? What would I say I'm better?
Think about this one. I think I have a good answer, but you need to think about it. It's nothing mean.
But you might take it as mean. I'm just gonna say... I have two that I'm going back and forth in. One of them, I believe less, but I'm concerned that you would say it. But I believe it less. I'm just going to say the safe answer, regardless of points, to spare feelings. Video games. Yes, dude! Whatever, give me some. Give me some, baby. Give me some, baby.
Spare answer.
Are you drunk?
What was the one you didn't say to spare my feelings?
That's not... You're removing context, by the way. You're removing context from what the thing was. I said, can you let me finish? I said that I'm not going to say one both to spare feelings, and the only reason it's being considered is because I think you might have put that. I'm like, I might. I even said, I don't even necessarily. You can clip
That's
this.
Totally fine. That's totally fine.
I just want to say it. I even said, I don't even necessarily fully believe this fully.
Oh, yeah?
I was going to say streaming. Suck. I was going to say streaming. But I didn't. I don't listen. To each their own. You provide a different kind of content, and that's great. Why are you mad? I think. What are you talking about? People are saying rude. See, you want to talk about real manipulation? Forcing me to say something like that and then getting mad about it. That's fucked up. That's actually fucked up. Cause I didn't even want to say it. All right. Are you fucking crying?
pants.
Are you fucking... Oh my god, are you fucking crying? Dude, one of the funniest things that has been sweeping the group recently is the... If someone gets, like, sad, instead of being like, oh my god, are you okay? Act like it's the most repulsive thing you've ever heard. Oh my god, are you fucking crying?
Especially if you get sad, it's like, am I fucking crying?
Are you gonna fucking cry? What the? Oh my god, you.
I'm about to cry?
All right, Alex.
Okay.
Wait, if you're the, hold on.
The
got,
most.
Yeah, the most wrong answers.
Yeah. I had the right answer.
Sub with Twitch Prime if you are gay.
Yeah, baby! Sub with Twitch Prime if you are gay.
How many points are we at?
We already lost.
What
just fucking finish the game.
No, no, wait, son.
We still have a chance.
How do you feel about
How
being a gay dad now? Love you less than three. Oh, so
three?
Cute.
Are you talking?
2 months.
I'm so sorry, what?
What will it cost me to see Cheddar?
We got a bunch. I don't know.
No, because
I think we need all of these right. I think we need all of these right. I'm going to just change the rules just for the editors. Watch, watch. We'll confuse the highlight channel either way. Boys, it all comes down to this. The last five questions from Alex. We have to match to win. It couldn't be closer. You look awful.
Thanks. Can you pass my phone?
I don't mean it a meme. You look great normally. The suit doesn't work for you. I just see all the memes on the subreddit of Alex. Dude, don't worry, chat. You and I know we already lost, but for
I've
the highlight channel.
Fully.
Bro, look at her. Oh, no, this is so funny. You guys got to see this shit.
The light is just
the
just
memes on the
fully.
Subreddit are so funny.
Oh, I looked into the light. That was a bad call. Okay, ready?
All right, Alex, hold on. Let's play the music. Let's get this started. Here we go. We got five questions. We need all of them right. Matt, nice little hands. We need them all right to win. Franknet, thank you for the subs. Here we go, boys. Alex,
reach.
Go ahead and ask the first question.
Oh, great. What is the most irritating phrase Alex always says?
God, how does one pick? You know, when you have so many options, it's like, you know what they say? They say, my cup runneth over. That's what they say. What? Can you repeat the question, Alex?
What is the most irritating phrase Alex always says?
Okay.
I don't say phrases often.
Don't look.
I'm not looking. When I look over, I can't see at all. I can just see chat.
All right, Alex, hit us with the next question.
Have you ever fought over money?
Hold on, let's do it again. Do it again.
Have you ever fought over money?
Why are you laughing?
I'm not.
You know, they say, Alex, that once you have money, it's something you don't worry about, right?
Mm.
Okay. Go ahead, Alex.
What one item of clothing does Alex wear that you just cannot stand?
Wow, who wrote these questions?
Wow,
they seem
why
so...
are these all mean all of a sudden?
That nice shoulder pads.
You know what? Fuck you.
Okay, that's mean. What's one article of clothing? What was it? What's the exact wording?
What one item of clothing does Alex wear that you just cannot stand?
Bra.
Oh my god.
Okay, next question.
If you woke
up... Quit smacking your fucking lips, Alex! Oh my god, it not only peaks... Stop doing it! It peaks and it hurts and it's gross. Okay, yeah, okay. You fucking... Yeah, see that blue light? You pissed off God.
If you woke up one day and found out Alex has lost their memory, what would you do?
Let's just get this out of the way. I'm not writing down rape, chat.
Whoa. Dear God, chat. Dear, what is wrong with you?
No, nobody in chat said that. I was just trying to test the water. Water is way too cold. We are not going in, boys. We are not clear for breach. Let me think about that one, Alex. That's tough.
Why is that one so tough?
What? I'm sorry. I'm trying to think of something we could both agree with, Alex. You know what I'm saying? If you smack your lips one more time, I'm gonna come over there and smack your
lips.
Chat, clip that one because
oh
she fucking
God.
Did. She went. I don't know why you do that so frequently. You just did a small one.
You could see my mouth on camera.
What does that mean?
I'm not smacking my lips. Are you sure it's just not the mic doing something?
Okay, I got an answer.
My legs look so little. Look how thin my legs look because of this jacket.
All right, do you see Alex.
Them? What we look.
Thanks. All right, Alex. Next question.
Which one of you has the
highest
IQ?
There was a smack. Did you catch it?
That's how I did it. I'm dehydrated.
Go ahead.
Which of you has the highest IQ?
I'd say that's an easy one. Go ahead, Alex. Oh.
I'm gone.
Wait, that was... Hey, don't look! God, you looking. Bitch, get out of here.
I'm not looking.
I didn't know you were coming over here.
Oh, I'm sorry.
We cut to it, and there was just a man staring at us, and I think chat got overwhelmed. I think chat got overwhelmed by that. All right. Well, that was fun. Now it all comes down to this, huh?
Yeah.
Whoa, that was weird. Did you hear that?
25 months. Can't wait for this to get ignored. R.I.P. Cheeto.
You know what? I'll do as you say then. Ash caught it. Ash saw. You didn't see. You'll see in the highlight channel if they put it in.
What did you say?
It's what you said. There was just some crazy timing. What did I say? All right, Alex. It all comes down to this. We need to clean sweep. Some of these answers, Alex, they're going to be hard to get.
What,
real a bit? This is your stream. It's crazy. All right, Alex. Read me the first question.
First question is, what is the most irritating phrase Alex always says?
You gotta project. No, you just gotta project.
What is the most irritating phrase Alex always says? Like, in real life?
Don't look at chat, because chat might put you onto the wrong word.
No, there's two different ones I'm thinking of, but I don't know if you think, like, in real life, or
there
like...
Was there a clarification, or is it just...
No, just in general.
So what's your answer?
I'm debating between two different ones.
What two ones are you debating between?
Cello and Naisu.
Don't look at chat!
I minimize the chat.
Yes, it does.
It doesn't matter. I'm going to go with cello.
Final answer?
Yeah. You hate that one.
Give us one for old time's sake, Alex.
Hello.
Oh my god. That, you should be put in a camp for shit like that. All right, next question, Alex, go.
Have you ever fought over money? It's not something that happens often, but...
Oh my god, was it the question to quantify?
No, because I'm gonna say yes, but it's not really. But it's happened. Why?
Yes. All right, we're doing great, Alex. We're doing great. Who doesn't? Who hasn't had some sort of argument over money?
That's true.
I put a Y so she couldn't tell I was writing yes, because with the sound of the pen.
Oh, I can't hear that.
Go for it.
What is one item of clothing I wear that you just can't stand? Well, I'm going to say my slippers, but they're gone now.
Is that your final answer?
Yeah.
Any sort of house slipper. Also, ignore my writing like a 2-year-old. Dude,
we're doing good.
We're clean sweeping. We're clean sweeping, dude. All right. That's, yeah, I fucking hate house slippers.
I know everything you hate about me.
That's not. Well, when you put it like that, you I know everything you hate about me. I got the booger one right. All right, Alex, next question.
If you woke up one day and found out Alex has lost their memory, what would you do?
Okay.
Here's the thing. Are you trying to meme and be funny?
I gave the real answer that's also kind of a meme.
What do you mean it's also kind of a meme? Because I would say Lord have mercy, I'm about to bust. But
judges are saying be more specific. Everyone's saying anal. That would just be because that wouldn't mean just because she's forgetful doesn't mean she would say yes. That doesn't even make any sense. Go ahead.
You would. What would you do? Well, you wouldn't need to fire me. I wouldn't even know I had a job. I guess I would say help me get my memory back.
I'd say that's a match because I said create a 51st date style video for her to remember. I think that counts. I think that counts.
I was also picturing a 51st dates thing.
I think that counts.
Yeah.
That has to count.
Yeah. Oddly specific. Okay, cool. I thought you were gonna meme and be like, leave.
Well, like what? Like what? There really isn't like. Everyone's yeah, saying like saying weird.
Yeah, 4 for 4.
Anal. Dude, she doesn't remember who you are. Now's your chance to pin her down. Like, what are these, like, how does, is this how you guys treat women you don't know? Because that's all the difference is, that she just doesn't know who I am. Cool, now I can fuck her ass. Like, what? What the fuck? No, like, seriously, that's what the implication is there. I don't get it, chat. Mm-hmm. All right, go ahead, Alex.
Okay, last question. Which of you is the highest IQ?
Now, think about this. With your small woman brain. Wow. That was a joke. My grandpa used to say that. Did you know that?
I'm gonna say you.
Why would you say me?
Because I always say you.
Why? What do you think the truth is?
You.
Clip that. I'll say this. Before I reveal my answer, I will give you a little hype up. Mm. I think that IQ is a poor test of intelligence. Or it doesn't even test intelligence. It's a poor test of how smart people are, whatever it's trying to test. Because Alex is way better than me at certain things, like smart-wise.
List them.
You're way better than me at school. You're way better than me at, like, getting information from pages of garbage. And, like, you're better at focusing your attention. I put me, obviously.
Yeah.
But hold on. No, hold on. You are, though. Academically, you're probably way smarter than me. But I think I have a leg up on you with certain social things. Not all, even. Not all. In business meetings, you're probably better. Mm-hmm. Like, by far. Okay?
That's why I have a job.
But I would argue, other things, I have your number. Okay. Fair?
Fair.
That's fair. But as far as IQ, I'm unmatched. As far as we did get 5 for 5. Now here's the problem: I didn't expect us to get 5 for 5 because we already lost going into this round. So
well, we got half.
I tried to make
15 out of 30.
We did get 15 out of. You know what? 15 out of 30. We are. You know, pause the music. We are failures as far as the game goes.
I think we did.
But we are winners as far as I think we did pretty good.
I think
that deserves a high five. Yeah. Let's go. I think that was not bad.
I think that was
we nice. Still lost.
Yeah.
So
but like barely.
One bonus question for a tiebreaker.
Ooh.
We could have a chat bonus question where each of us answer and then we hold up at the same time.
Okay.
Ooh.
Okay.
One more time. Ooh. Okay, now what do we do with that information?
We look for the... I'm trying to find a good question, but everyone's just saying...
Everyone's just saying ooh with us. Still lost. Residence dick size. Ooh. It's got to be... I have bonus questions that I had saved.
Oh, you do?
Somewhere. Yeah, do you want to look for them?
Yeah, as well.
Because
all the answers coming from chat are all memes.
They are. Yeah. Okay. Let me find one. Favorite Pokemon? Well, I know that. Oh fuck! Hold on. Some of these are actually really good. Is Cheeto dead? Would you put it in her ass if she was 3 years old? I'm timing this person out. God. I'm timing. I don't even like what. You're gonna take some time on that one.
Favorite memory.
Who is more responsible?
That's easy.
Really? Who's the better driver? That's easy. Who bled on the floor? That's a mystery.
That's easy.
How does your partner prepare the? Who's? Okay, I have a good one. Who's messier? For the tiebreaker, who is messier?
We did a question like that.
Did we?
Yeah.
Do you want to just leave it at a tie? Let's just leave it at a tie, and we okay. We lost on the tie. Let's leave it there.
I know, but that's a lot of subs.
That's. I can't afford. Yes, you can. You're fine. Who is better at handling emotions? Oh. You want to do that one?
Okay.
Okay. All right. Just for fun, then. Just for fun. Well, let's play for you to not have to gift. I will gift my subs no matter what. Okay? Fine?
Okay.
I will gift my subs no matter what.
I need the marker after you.
They have them all. They're all over there. All right. How was it worded?
Who's better at handling
their emotions?
Okay, I'm going
to
go this way.
All right, try to write more or less so I don't know who you're writing. Okay. I got my answer. Alex, are you writing a fucking novel? Oh my god, she's writing so much. Okay. Who is better at handling their emotions? I wrote down.
We're doing the same time?
Actually, I wrote down. Me. Yes, dude! Okay, you got yourself out of paying, and I'm okay with that because you're just being a part of the stream anyway for fun. So let's give Alex a round of applause for testing this out. Now, here's the thing, chat. Everybody, pause. Here's what's exciting. I would say women cry, dude. You're supposed to say not all women, and then I'm supposed to go, yeah, you're right. But you just agreed.
Well, I cry.
You also do cry. That's fine though.
And I am the woman.
What? Okay. Okay. So here's what we're gonna do. Here's what's great about this, boys. Here's what's great. First of all, they're giving you a round of applause. So, thank you, Alex. Good job. Now, this was a test run because I would like to do this again with. Other stream, it doesn't have to be couples. I think as long as you live with the person, mm-hmm. that's good. Like, you know enough, you should know enough about them to do this. So,
are we gonna go against two other pairs?
What I want to do, what I kind of want to do, is have two like known stream couples or pairs living together mm-hmm. to do it and compete, and then I just get to be the host.
Oh, okay.
And so I kind of want to do that. Dude, there's someone in chat putting resident sleeper clap. So they're like, Wubby, I want you to know that we appreciate the content, but I also want you to know that we're still representing the meme of resident sleeper. So I'm thinking like for like Lud and Cutie Cinderella, okay? Couple right there. I'm thinking Pokimane and Fed. This would be such a great game though. So we're going to try to get pairs to do it. But honestly, proof of concept goes, I think it went really well. I think it was really well and really fun. Alex, one more round of applause. Thank you, Alex. All right, head out.
Okay, I'm leaving this.
You're leaving. All right, now, hold on. Don't move. Close your eyes.
I'm scared.
Don't be. Just hold on.
Do I need to hear?
No, you don't need to hear. Okay, please leave the room. Oh, why'd you look at the screen? Just leave the room.
Following fat people around Kutuba.
What? Can you get the chair out of here?
No.
What do you mean no?
I can't. And also fuck you.
Okay, Alex. I didn't mean it like that. I typed in. Oh, wait. Okay, I'm sorry, Alex. Alex, you know I didn't mean it like that. All right, boys, everybody chill and hold tight. We are going to start the Diarrhea Gauntlet here in a second. Let me clean up just for a second.
You suck. You suck.
Bro, this music! What the fuck? The timing, dude! Alright. So now, chat, we need to pretend. Boys. Ah! Why is so many musics playing? Alright, boys. Now, we need to pretend that today is Sunday. Alright? So everybody do your best now to pretend today is... Well, it's not even pretending anymore. Hello. I'm gonna go pee.
You're beautiful and I love you.
I love you too.
Is your Thank Christmas you. Tree up yet?
No, it's gonna be up in the new place.
Hippie Snipples. I love you, Wubby. Our baby is here.
Mama!
This is the kind of furry content I can appreciate.
All right, I'm going to go pee.
8 months in. Wouldn't have it any other way.
And then we're starting the Diarrhea Gauntlet. And the Diarrhea Gauntlet, I want to make this as clear as possible. This will be, most likely, the worst content you've ever seen. But we will see how it goes. And if it goes well, I am going to be explaining how we are going to turn this into a game for $10,000. So bear with me, chat. I'm gonna go take a leak. I'll be right back. That shit was thick as motor oil. Woo! You have school tomorrow? What are you, a fucking child? Jesus Christ. All right. So here, let me intro this video now. And I can't have music, so we will be playing donuts. We'll be playing all the donuts tonight because we have no... Officially, I have no more visual content planned for this evening. I have no more... Can one of my mods please update my title to just Diarrhea Gauntlet, all caps? I have no more visual content for the rest of the night. The rest of tonight will be decided in my head. I will be playing a mental game with myself and with God. You are the spectators along for the ride. People saying donations. I will be playing donations tonight. They will all get played because, like I said, I have nothing else to do. So here's what's going to happen. As some of you may know, and if you don't know, don't worry. I'll be providing context to you shortly. As some of you know, famously, a specific brand of sugar-free gummy bears on Amazon have the strange ability to be both tasty and one of the most potent laxatives available on the market. I am going to be creating a challenge, okay? And I have here... a huge bag of sugar-free gummy bears. We are going to eat a small amount... And every 20 minutes that I don't shit myself, we will be adding more. I will be going tonight until I cannot hold it any longer. Now here's how this is gonna work. Why is everyone saying don't? Why don't you guys think I'm gonna be okay? You need way more? We're gonna find out. This is a test run. Okay? I am of the belief that this is overhyped. I am of the belief that this is all bark and no bite, and that this shit will not actually fuck me up. I have done some prep in advance. I've had to poop all day. That's one, okay? For lunch today, I only had a cheesy crunch chalupa from Taco Bell. Okay? Also, I will be drinking from this point on only Frappuccinos iced from Starbucks. We are going to start the counter right now. We have
no to that. I do not support what is being said right now. That's a no for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is with great honor and pride that I give you my worst, possibly best work, the Diarrhea Gauntlet. If I could just open the bag. If I get up to shit, we lose. All right. Ooh, these smell good already. So, now here's why I'm saying, here's why I gave you guys the warning. Hey, Wubby, this content might not be good. One of a few reasons. Reason number one, I could eat a bunch of these and nothing happens. Literally, nothing's gonna happen, right? That's a very real possibility. Remember how I said 90% this content's gonna suck, right? Here's that 90%. Option number two, that's a very real possibility. It takes 8 hours to make me shit, and I'm not gonna sit here for 8 hours, right? I'm only gonna give this a few hours. So, I know everyone in chat is sitting here hoping for worst case scenario, evacuation bowels within the first 2 hours. I know that. So we're gonna try to make this shit happen. I'm going to start. This is not self, how is this self-harm? I'm eating gummy bears. I believe it would technically be self-harm if I was like actually eating laxatives, but I'm not. These are marketed and sold and shipped and consumed as gummy bears. These are not sold, marketed, or anything as laxatives. So I'm going to start with 10, and my official timer starts when I swallow the first one, and here we go. And keep in mind, we're going to be doing more every 20 minutes. People are saying way more. We're starting slow. These are edibles. Now you got me scared. What if these are edibles and I'm about to go to the moon? Hold on, they don't sell weed on Amazon, right? Wait, now you got me scared. You got me so paranoid now. I just got so scared. This is probably like $18,000 in marijuana then, because holy fucking shit. See ya, dude. Hold on. I'm this paranoid that I'm going to pull this up now. Don't judge me. Okay. Albanese confectionery sugar-free assorted gummies. Now, these ones have reviews on them that I'm going to read through with you guys. These are apparently knock you on your ass. Dude, I got to read you these reviews. They're so funny. All right, we're starting the timer right when I swallow this. This is gummy bear number one. Here we go. Okay. Here is gummy bear number two. Okay, I need some light music to get me. I'm in my head now. Here's three. They taste pretty good. I'm gonna put four in my mouth. Here comes five. Here's six. Seven. Oh my god. This is such a bad idea. Eight. Nine. And 10. Okay, let's get a counter now. Now, this is a great example of a stream. This stream will probably turn out better in post, but we'll see. Gummy bears eaten. 10. honestly, they taste pretty good at this point. Not bad at all. I'm enjoying them, in fact. Stop smacking your lips, bro, blow me. All right! We're 2 minutes in. Alex, can you please bring me the Frappuccino? It is set. Listen very carefully, Alex, and my voice is reaching you. I have a Frappuccino, okay, that is sitting here. Actually, I'll put this down here and I'll make it one line. Alex, I have a single Frappuccino that is sitting separate from the others. It's on the second shelf. It's the only Frappuccino on the second shelf. Please bring me that one specifically. All right. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the part of the stream that I have been worried about. We wait. Every 15 to 20 minutes, we will eat more gummies. Okay? Say sorry. I'm sorry. I don't know what I'm saying sorry for. What's in it? I can share with you why these gummy bears are so dangerous.
Thanks for getting my wife and I into collecting magic cards. Also, thanks to Alu for getting us into Pokemon. You bastards.
This music is so happy.
Ozzy.
Thank you guys. And I'm glad. Oh, I gotta turn off this mic.
Keep up that great work, Wubby. How about we finish Canada's worst driver soon, Mr. Chips?
Tonight might be a good night.
Dear God, your face is hard to stitch. Love, okay. Step and me 19.
Thank you, Alex. I appreciate it. How many does it take to cause the shit fest? So here is my only drink I'm allowed to have now. Starbucks Frappuccino chilled iced coffee. That is good. That is good. I'm going to give you guys a... So-and-so ate the full bag. Bro, there is absolutely no way I'm going to eat the full bag because it doesn't matter what you eat. If you eat the full bag of anything, you're not proving a point. You're going to have the shits. I could eat a full bag of broccoli and I'd probably be vomiting by the end of that. What a bad point to make. I am sitting here, okay, trying to test if the claims of these gummies are valid. So let's read the reviews. Let's read the reviews because supposedly, this is, let me pull these. I got to take a screenshot of these. These are the funniest fucking things you guys have ever seen. dude, we read these on stream before and I was actually talked down. I was talked down from doing this in the past. We've read these reviews in the past and people told me it's not worth it. Watch the LA Beast video. We'll watch whatever video you guys want to watch, okay? Artistic Schizo, thank you for the five, brother. I appreciate it. Thank you. We'll watch Wubby the LA Beast video.
Wubby pug.
Let me
Wubby
first pull
pug.
Up this review. Oh.
Hey, Wubby. Been a fun 2 years. You rock.
Thank
Wagon.
You. Ooh.
Shout out to my wife, Subdurstiny. Oh, no child. It's okay that you were late. Things happen. We're glad that Aluax is feeling better. Much love for the both of you, less than three. In watching with TP in my hand just in case. 12 months of awesome content.
Okay, hold on now.
Keep up the good work and congrats on the house.
People are saying only 10. Resident sleeper. Let me respond to that. We're going to do more than 10. I have been told that these will fuck you up with just a small amount. I think it is bullshit. I do think it's bullshit, okay? But here's the thing. How many are you, the people who are sleeping on 10, give me a number. What's the number to beat? What is the number that tips it over? Because if you're going to say eat 500 of them, I'm going to say, yeah, I could eat 500 Twix bars and I'm sure I'd be barfing into my, like, that's not the, that defeats the purpose. 20? All right, chat. We'll start this with 20 then. We'll start. You guys are saying like hundreds. You realize that like that would make anybody sick regardless of the can. It's just you're eating too much candy like a big old man child. All right. I have 1, 2, 3. I have 4 here. I want. Okay. There are 4. Okay.
That's true.
Mm.
Here's three more. That's seven. And we're gonna make it an even 20 with these three. One, two, and three. All right. Now let me make this very clear. Nothing could happen tonight. Remember what I said. This is a 99%. This is gonna be the most boring stream you've ever seen. I'm giving it 99% odds. But, bro. Chat, you are so slick and manipulative. The second I put 20 down, you guys are like, only 20?
You suck.
Only. You're just going to keep saying only until I... Okay. At 20 minutes, I will eat 10 more. Oh, okay, Peanut just messaged me. Peanut said... Peanut, one of my editors, by the way, said, if you end up shitting your brains... Peanut... If you end up shitting your brains out, be sure to tell people to subscribe to the YouTube channel. Yeah, this might not have anything come from it, but I'm trying. If this does make me shit my pants, we will be turning this into a stream gauntlet with other streamers and other people. But right now, I'm putting in the back work, okay? This right here is, well, how these ideas you have, you never test them. This is me testing it. I'm putting it. Please record this shit. It is going to be recorded. And when I do poop, we have the bathroom ready for you guys to be able to hear the shit. So, okay, hold on. Someone just said, the sugar, whatever. Let's read these reviews. Okay, boys, to those who don't understand what it is about sugar-free gummy bears, let me read this review to you. Why no shit camera? That's TOS, apparently. I've been told. All right, here we go. The title of this review, this is the first review for the gummies I bought. Like distant thunder. I'm telling you, I don't think it's true. I don't think that I will struggle like these people claim to struggle. Oh, wait, let me put the timer up. I'm so sorry. Hold on. This is... What a blunder. Let me put the poop counter. Oh. Why did it do me so dirty? It showed the... Oh my God, it showed my notes. And there's... Wait, did you guys see Clifford's penis just now? You would tell me, right? Oh God, Alex is in here. Alex, did I just show Clifford's penis?
Oh, I don't know. I was standing up.
What? I may have just shown a red dog penis. They're saying yes. I'll be right back. Okay, what do you need to tell me, Alex?
I read online.
Wait. Hold on. What?
I read online about the gummy bears.
Okay.
People said that you should that 15 will be good enough, and 20 would be more than that. So I don't think you should keep eating them more than 20.
What? I already ate 20.
I know. So I don't think you should keep eating more. Did you research this at all?
I'm sorry. I thought this was America.
It is.
But what if it doesn't... I already feel a little grumbling.
Yeah, I say 15 should give you the little grumbling in the tummy.
Okay, I don't know if I'm making...
They said, and some people said even fewer.
I don't know if now I'm just getting anxious, but... I feel a grumble.
You're also pairing it with coffee.
I am pairing it with a frappuccino. Ooh, my stomach just kind of hurts now. Let me get through this then. Thank you, Alex. I appreciate it. Okay. Now I'm just getting nerves. I'm just... Oh, it's,
one more thing.
Yeah.
Go to be right back just for a second.
I'm going to be right back. All right, I'm going to keep it 100 with you guys. We are 11 minutes in, and I don't know if it's the anxiety of knowing that I'm not allowed to poop, or if it's looking at chat, or if it's looking at Alex. I don't know what it is, but I am already feeling not hot. I am doing this for scientific purposes and potential future content. I would not lie or bait. This is not the stream to lie or bait. I am getting a test run of facts, and so I wouldn't hype this up. So if you choose to believe me, if you don't choose to believe me, that's on you and that's on God. So I'm going to speak now freely. I already am clenching my asshole a little bit. In fact, if you don't believe me, that's what's happening. We are 12 minutes in. Okay, I'm not lying to you. This is simply for scientific purposes. I don't know what's to come. I could very well just be in my head right now. I don't know where I stand. Okay, let's read this review. Oh my God, there was no red rocket cock. Thank fuck, dude. That was scary. Okay, hold on. Let me get this all framed up. This is the timer. I'm using a really cool little website for it. Oh my God. Like distant thunder. why is it so big? Come on, man. You can't see it. It's on the white background, bro. Can I make it black like right now? Hey! Okay, cool. Cool. All right, here's the timer. We're at 20 gummy bears consumed. Let's read this. This is the number one review of the gummy bears I just consumed. It all started at 6 in the morning, the night before one of my hunting buddies had bought these without noticing they were sugar-free. He's one of those guys always reading about the effects of food and dieting and refused to eat them, claiming they make you gain weight. Why is weight spelled W-A-I-T? So he gave them to me. I was out in the deer woods, far away from any toilet or any toilet paper. If I could go back in time, I would have ran my friend over on the way or made sure my parents never met. No! No! This has to be a lie. Because after just 5 or so
Lord
of these...
Lord have mercy, I'm about to bust.
Because just after 5 or so of these hell-bent demon-possessed spawn of Satan bears, I knew I should have read the comments before taking these off my friend's hands. Oh, no. It all started with a low rumble like distant thunder. Oh my God, that's what just happened to me. Or the mating call of a rhinoceros. Alex just sent me a DM. She said, someone did the same thing and documented on Vice. He ate 20 and he was fucked up from 7 p.m. till 3 a.m. Bro, are you fucking shitting me? We're in so deep, I'm not eating anymore. No fucking way. Artistic schizo, you gifting subs gives me the strength. Thank you. Seriously, thank you. Whew. I was sure to scare away deer within a 5-mile radius, but it didn't stop. But it didn't stop at that. My intestines began to move inside of me like snakes after eating cherry bombs. My soul itself seemed to be working its way through my bowels. But then I knew I had to get out of that tree stand. But by then I knew it was too late. I made a break for it just as the sun began to rise. I ran like a madman in a way that I can only describe as a pregnant ostrich Sasquatch woman. Holy shit. I had only made a few yards when Lucifer himself shot out of me like a potato tied to a ceiling fan. I crumbled to the ground as I tried to rip off my extremely expensive no-scent camouflage hunting pants, but it was too late.
Lord have mercy, I'm about to bust.
I stayed in that spot for what felt like an hour. The fact that this, I don't know if this is true. See, I don't know if anybody actually did this shit.
All right. My life flashed before my eyes, and I relived the time I caught my first bass. Aw. I prayed to God to kick a satellite from the sky to crush me, but my cries for mercy were covered by the explosions of Satan still coming out of my body. The stuff coming out of me would have caught... I'm sorry. This is so funny. This guy's a very talented writer. Would have caught fire if you struck a match anywhere near it. As I sat tormented with my tormented thoughts, I saw the... This is so funny. I saw the biggest buck I've ever seen in my life, about a 12 or a 14 point, walk slowly past my tree stand. A flipping perfect shot. I sat in a puddle of mount of my own defeat, trying not to suffocate on the fumes coming from the tainted turds. After what seemed like an eternity, I managed to waddle back to my brand new truck, where I had no other clothes or anything to clean myself. The smell of my truck and the butt stains left on my once perfect seats will forever torment my dreams. I've gone through an eternity of air fresheners, and nothing has worked. Whenever someone has to drive with me, then they ask what happened to my truck. I tell them a really long story of how I delivered a calf in the middle of the night. Okay, well, if that doesn't make you scared, I don't know what will. I'm going to give you guys a recap as to where my stomach is right now. Let me first thank, I think we got a bunch of subs that just came in, which I have to thank. Rebel Feather, thank you for the five. Violent Crescendo, thank you for the five, guys. I appreciate you. And Art Schizo, thank you, guys. Eat more. can we slow down a little bit? Alex, could you get me another water with Let's Crystal Light fucker. Just so I can, so I don't dehydrate over here? Watch the LA Beast
video. When simps find out that Pokey got her guts rearranged.
It should have been me, not him! It's not fair!
Thanks for being a good break from COVID reality. Much love. 20 months. That's like a lot of months.
Okay.
Lotus Mose.
I'm not going to be shamed into eating more.
Can you blow raspberry on the raisin cat?
Hey, well, can right you poop on my girlfriend, PLZ?
All right. Schwan. Two. Two and a half. Seven. Fourteen. 21. 27 half. 27. 37.
What do you say?
So,
hell ye.
What I think, what I'm being told from a lot of people is that this will take hours. Alex is telling me he ate them at 7, and the shit started around 9 or 10, so that's around 3 hours. So, I mean, chat, you're gonna have to slow down, right? People are gonna be coming and going, but what I think is gonna happen is if something does pop off here, it's gonna pop off suddenly. And I can feel, I don't feel great. Okay, we hit 20 minutes. How many more am I expected to add every 20 minutes? Because I'm not going to eat 10 every 20 minutes. That's absurd, especially given what we've already, okay, do five more. I will do five right now. I will eat five right now, but I'm not guaranteeing I will maintain this pace. Here we go. I was told that sometimes people aren't even affected by this. It depends on your tummy. There's one. They're actually really good. There's two. Oh my god, they're so good. Are you? What? Should I not keep going? Four. Should I seriously stop? All right. There's 25.
Our stream baby is here. Can you name him Papa? I just had the best.
Let's name him Gummy.
3 months. Love you, Wubby.
Okay.
15 months. Second now, here's what I want to say. Relationship I've had without getting laid. This one was worth it, though, Wonder Jew.
Nice. Here's the thing. Man, y'all get into relationships without pussy? Like, what's even the point?
Okay. Here's the thing.
Eating a bunch, the people who want me to like eat a whole bag, I know LA Beast ate a whole bag in one night. I don't, that to me, that proves nothing. Go get any full bag of candy and eat the whole thing. You're gonna feel like shit. I don't really thank you, Alex.
You suck.
Oh, okay, I'll squirt it. Thank you. So, I'm just gonna leave this here. What I'm trying to prove here, hey, thank you, Anonymous Gifter, for the 5 subs.
This is not screwed on.
Okay. Yeah, I can. Alex just said this is not screwed on. Thanks, Alex. I wasn't, you know, I wasn't sure if it was screwed on. There was some debate. So eating a full bag of it to me doesn't mean shit. Yes, you are crazy for doing that, but that doesn't. I want to know if these gummy bears really make you shit just by having a few. Because everyone sits here and talks like, I had 5 and I shit for a week. Okay, let's find out. All right, I got to throw this up. I got to stay hydrated.
I guess I'm here for the long run.
I'm just going to take it slow now, boys. We got all the time in the world now. You ever
forget to resip like a pleb? Big Ben the dude.
All the time in the world right now.
Yo, King, it's the Jewish Frost Mage Arcanician. Recently committed myself to the cause of the vent fire, so let's get some hype in the chat. Remember that time Wubby said he was gonna go to the mall in the scooter, but he just went in the cul-de-sac.
That's not what happened.
Pancake pie.
If you think that's what happened, you actually just pissed me off. How dare you say that, dude?
I want the telephone for the pancake pie! Pink, pink pie.
Bro, I want it so bad to be a handicapped person, okay? How dare you try to take that from me?
Give me the phone number from the apple pie!
You want apple pie now?
Whatever it is, pancake pie! Pancake pie, man.
Do you really think it's called pancake pie?
No, it's similar to pancake pie. Of course, no. Pancake is pancakes. It's the pancake. No, pancake! Oh my god, I don't know to talk anymore. It's because of you, asshole.
What's it called?
Pink pink pie. Oh.
My stomach's already hurting.
Bro.
Fix your ass, bro. How many times I have to get me to get
the Okay, I like this lady. Pie. This lady just grew on me in one response. Fix your ass, bro. Dude. Okay, so listen, I'm just here to chill. What I could do, what could be fun, we could do a media share, not a no view minimum, and basically make it free, make it like a penny to donate media. And then I could just kick my feet up and let media share run. We could do that if you guys want. It wouldn't be a ploy to make money. I'd make it as cheap as it could possibly go. Is there a free way to do media share on Streamlabs? Because if there is, we should just do it. Actually, there's too many of you that would kill the queue. We'll make it like dirt cheap. No, this is not a media share. I am not making this a no view minimum. Normal media share that we do is no view minimum, so people can upload. We have moderators. It's a lot of fun. This won't be that. This is straight up. Oh, ooh. I feel like I'm having anal with a very small little dwarf. What do they want now? That's what this feels like. It feels like there's something going on right now. There's something, I feel it. Again, I'm giving you guys a play-by-play because I don't think anyone's documented eating a normal amount. Oh, wait, Alex has a Vice article. So what? Here's what we'll do. Hey, thank you guys for the resubs. I see you, Rickrolled, CPH, Cider, and Mutateu. Thank you guys for the resubs. 21 months from CPH Cider. He didn't even put anything in it. Let me pull up this Vice article.
Feels weird to see such a big number. Wow.
Well, I'm glad you've been here for that long, brother.
The first and only streamer I sub to. You give me something to look forward to every week. Keep up the good work.
All right.
All hail Lord Pedo Goblin Wubby. All bow down peasants. Hashtag proof of love.
You laugh, you eat.
Butter Wubby.
You guys want me to do that? You laugh, you eat. We could do that. We could make it a you laugh, you eat. Bro, that's really, I wouldn't laugh ever because I'm not high or drunk.
If you don't produce mucus when you blow your nose, your airway is inflamed.
Oh, hi. Thanks for checking in.
Take an NSAID like naproxen, ibuprofen, or aspirin. Also, wow. You still owe a 24-hour stream.
I know! Ekif. I'll get Ekif. Wow, God bless you. Keep reminding me.
S-tier content. Love you, man. Zach Queens.
I'm going to stop drinking the coffee. It's not helping. Okay, here's where I'm at right now. I'm feeling a little bit nauseous. Months.
May Cheetos ghost haunt you forever. Reading Cheetos still Stacey. Alive.
I'm not going to get high because I don't want to have high diarrhea all night. I'd say I feel like I just ate at Soup Plantation with my dad and my brother and my mom. I feel like I'm 14 years old. We only get to go twice a year because we're poor. And I feel like I just overate walking out of Soup Plantation. But I'm not worried about it at Soup Plantation because I know that I just ate. But right now, I didn't just eat. So it's alarming, to say the least. What are people saying in chat? Hyorrhea. All right. Vice did an article on this. They didn't do it live. So, but here's what they said. LA Beast video. We'll watch it. We'll watch it, guys. Relax. Everybody chill. How about garbage? Sugarless gummy bears are not. You want to run that one by me again, buddy? Sugarless gummy bears are not safe for humans. All right, let's see what we have to say here. Where does he start eating? Okay, 725. One of the Amazon reviews mentioned that they've only eaten 20 gummies before their bowels exploded. So I figured that'd be a safe threshold dose. I took a handful down, I hooked down a handful. The first half hour felt close to anxious. Dude, that's so true. Right after dropping acid, where you're killing time waiting for it to hit. Boys, how accurate is that? I snuck in a few more bears. And you know what? I'm going to do the same. I'm going to eat another one right now. I'm going to eat another one right now. Two more. Come on, update the counter. I should eat two more. Just for fun. Just for the culture. They're really tasty. They really are. Half hour in, I started feeling weird. Oh no, look at the timer. I hadn't eaten gummy bears since I was 12. I figured I'd have the same energy after eating any fist-sized glob of gelatin. Meredith, the photographer, who encouraged Vice to test these gummies in the first place, bought over a trash bin. I started spitting out thick red loogies. A few times I felt like yakking up the gummy bears, but I forced myself to keep them down. If those brothers wanted out, they had to find another way. 8:21 is now almost an hour in. Something felt wrong, very wrong, but the bears were too good to quit. I kept eating. Gassy. An adamant voice in the back of my head kept telling me to slow and steady. Push things out too fast and you might let more slip than you want to. Oh, no way! 902, shooting pain. Is this dude looks like the guy from Twilight. Shooting pains had begun, but after 2 hours of eating the bears, I hadn't made a mad dash to the bathroom. Maybe my theory was right. Maybe the horrible diarrhea emergency stories were exaggerated internet fiction. Another bonsai kitten hoax. Oh my God. 915, there's a movie called Devil's Due in theaters right now. It's a trailer, a quick shot of a woman napping on the couch as something starts to force its way from inside her belly. I feel like this is what's happening. Okay, so right now, from what I understand, this takes about an hour to kick in. Or excuse me, so when did he eat his first gummy? At 7:30, he ate his first gummy. And at 10:26 was the beginning of the end. Okay, I'm not going to read anymore. I feel like, you know what, dude? I feel like at this point, the anxiety of the whole event is making me more nervous. About someone just said thanks you're really fat. Oh, not relevant. Yeah. what are people saying Top Gear for?
Congratulations to early chat for harnessing the brain power of a grade schooler and counting to 50.
You guys counted to 50?
ISNT has delayed as we thought. Good job. Keep up the good work.
Good job, guys. Chat, can you together right now count to 100? I'll give 100 subs if you guys can count to 100.
Proof of life, Wubby Cat. Proof of life, Wubby Cat. Proof of life, Wubby Cat. Proof of life, Wubby Cat.
Speaking of which, I actually owe you guys 100 subs. Let me take care of that right now. Curious police.
Life has been getting in the way lately, so I've been a bad girl. Glad I can finally catch you live for once.
I'm glad you're here too. Thank you for the 12 months. I appreciate it. I'm going to give 200 subs for the Newlywed game now. Thank you guys for being a part of that. That was actually a lot of fun. Let me give these subs. Oh, boy. The way I'm feeling right now is I would not go out if I was invited somewhere at this point. I feel a storm coming. I don't feel bad, but I don't feel great. I feel on edge, stomach-wise. I appreciate you guys still attempting to count to 100. I respect the hustle, but unfortunately, I don't think it's gonna be enough. Okay, I'm gonna fuck with Streamlabs right now to see if I can get media share.
Introduced working. My girlfriend to your channel, and it's been great. She loves your streams. May or may not be down for a threesome, but only if you're into pegging. Ultra fridge.
Lost me. Right, you had me. You lost me right at the end there.
28 months, Wubby. Keep up the good work. Kem Smith.
Thank you, Kem. I appreciate it, brother. And thank you to the new primes that just came in. The Jedi Stooge, Jawoosh, and Fancy Jack. Thank you, new primes. Welcome them. All right, let me see if I can get media share working for free or like a penny. Actually know what's possible.
Wubby, is this what you hear when Alex tries to say something to you?
Okay. Warboner, thank you!
Hello, Bozmegs. Je t'aime, Wubby smile. Look out, the bones are behind you.
Okay. I think media share is enabled now. There's a queue forming. I'm going to let you guys fill up that queue a little bit longer before we start. Strawboom, thank you for the five, brother. Appreciate it.
20 months and the honeymoon phase still ain't over.
Thanks
for the content, Poppy. Von Boy Whiff's gone wild.
That's right.
Can I get a kiss, Daddy?
I go in these waves.
Thank you for getting me through quarantine in this crazy year, Ember.
Thanks for being a part of it, man. Seriously. I go in these waves, like I'm going in one right now, where suddenly I'm confident, and I'm not scared anymore. I feel like I could eat another handful and not worry. But here's what I'm scared about. Have you guys ever done edibles or even like smoked weed in an inexperienced way? You get this thing where you're like, oh, it must not be working. So let me do more. And then an hour or two later, everything hits you and you want to die. That's what I'm scared of right now, where I'm like, it's nothing's happening. I'm confident. You're all talk, Wubby? Don't tempt me. Don't fucking tempt me.
28 months. Going through a breakup, RN, and it sucks, but your content has made me laugh.
I'm glad I can help.
Torpedo.
Thank you,
7
Torpedo.
Months, baby.
All right, let's
can
watch this LAB's video.
Can I get a kiss from my favorite Twitch streamer? I'm not here for Wubs. I'm here for chat. Hi.
Carlos just said, hold on. Carlos just said, last time you did a cheap media share, it went very poorly.
You swore
you would never do that again. Okay, Carlos. All right. So what would you like me to do? Here's what I could do. I mean, I could queue up zombies. I could go play zombies by myself. All that matters right now is that clock keeps ticking. That's all that matters. Everything else on the screen holds no weight. All that matters is that clock keeps ticking. Whew, I'm starting to feel heavy.
21 months of watching my favorite ginger boy. Keep up the good work. Lavic Prime.
Thank you. Let's check the subreddit. That'll be good. I need to distract myself. I'm just getting in my head. Wubby should wear a diaper.
Oh.
This is Animal Services. We need proof of life. Cheeto, if you're there, meow twice. Here. Sup, girl?
Did you hear that? Did you
Travis
hear that?
Moving
he's meowing.
Too fast so no one can see I am gay.
Okay, let's see. LA Beast, sugar-free gummy bears.
Over a year watching, almost a year sub with Prime. Keep it up, Wubs, the Shama. Yee. Almost full term. Small streak, baby. Love from the UK, Wubby. So hard to watch you sometimes, but you're so worth it.
Thank you. Again, though, I don't know what this proves. He eats an entire bag of these. What does this prove? Alex? Or was that in the video? Are you good? Dude, this doesn't prove anything to me. That this dude ate 5 pounds. Yeah, you 5 pounds of anything, you're gonna die.
Hey, LA Beast here. Today, I have here in my hands what everybody has been raving about on Amazon.com. A 5 pound bag of Haribo sugarless gummy bears. Now, if you haven't read some of the reviews, let me catch you up on what the people have been saying. GamerGuy3 says, but seriously, if you can take more then 15 of these gummy bears, prepare yourself for intestinal cleansing of the ages.
We're at 27, Chad.
Like
come on.
She said, I eat a handful of these before boarding.
Could you even imagine eating a handful of these before getting on a plane? Bro, no, even if it doesn't do anything, the mental game that's going to happen, oh my God. Dude, I get on a flight normally, and I'm like, I'm going to shit my pants, and the stewardess is going to, I'm going to get arrested, because they're going to say the pilot put the goddamn seatbelt sign on, and now I have diarrhea pains. This has literally happened, and I'm like, I'm going to get up, and I'm going to get arrested by the marshal or whatever. I've thought of this so many times.
6 hour flight to Seattle.
Eating 5 pounds of candy will make you sick. But it will not all have the laxative effect. Of course, that's what I'm saying, though. I want to know how many it actually takes to cause you to shit.
Exorcism at 30,000 feet. Enough said. Today, in the name of human science, I am going to eat the entire 5 pound bag of sugarless gummy bears and see what happens. There is a warning on the package that reads, consumption of sugar-free candies may cause stomach discomfort and or a laxative effect. Individual tolerance will vary. If this is the first time you've tried these candies, we recommend beginning with 1/4 of a serving size or less. I'm gonna eat the whole bag. So without further ado.
Okay. This guy's making me confident that I have nothing to worry about. So I'm gonna eat 3 more just to make it. Just to make it an even 30. There's nothing, honestly, if this guy can eat a whole bag, we'll make it an even 30. If this guy can eat the whole bag, I honestly don't think I have that much to worry about.
God, have mercy on my soul.
Let's get started. You know what, Wubby? You're doing great and you're working hard and I'm honestly proud of you and you need to keep it up the good work that you're doing because you're doing a lot of good work.
I shouldn't have done that.
Oh boy. They smell good.
They do.
Holy shit. All right,
he's going to eat these, and I'm sure it's going to take a while for him to eat them, which is impressive that he's able to eat them. Oh my God, that's so gross. That's so many gummies. All right, he's almost done here, and I think he's done here. Oh my God. God, that, no, I wouldn't do that. It's just, yeah, it's just ridiculous. All right, my first coffee is knocked out of the park. Oh.
Yes! I got the whole 5 pound bag. Haribo sugar-free things down. Gummy bears.
Wait, do we see this man shitting? This might be TOS. Oh my God, you actually see this man shit in this video. Okay, why does everyone want it? Dude.
1 hour, 12 minutes, 48 seconds. And as Sarcastro said in one of his Amazon reviews, ye, as I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff comfort me.
The fucking... Dude... The fucking title of the review, yummy, just arrived. I can't wait to try it. The actual review.
And I feel no evil because I am the LA Beast.
This dude's nuts,
now,
by the way.
It's time to wait. I don't feel well.
Oh, no. Okay.
I'm sorry.
Oh my God, bro, holy shit. I can't show this, dude. He said, whoa. He legitimately just said, whoa.
I think
I can't show it. 38 minutes later, he's just lying on the bed now. He's in pain, clearly.
Oh, I'm sweating. I feel like I have a cold sweat. Oh, this was a stupid idea. I'm on my side right now because it's the only...
That's true.
It's the only position I feel comfortable where my stomach won't explode. This is the dumbest idea I've done yet. This is the stupidest thing I've ever done. Oh, my stomach doesn't feel well. I don't know how much longer I'm gonna last. Dude...
Okay, and this is, I think, where we see his ass. I'm just gonna play the audio of it.
I don't know how much longer I can make it. Oh, jeez. I can't make it. I can't make it. I can't make it.
There's his ass. Holy fucking shit! Dude, are you fucking kidding me? I can't show it, but...
It feels like Mount St. Helens just exploded from my ass. Oh my.
Dude, fuck. This is, if anything, it made me more scared. People say he ate the whole bag. You need to watch the vomit part. He throws up a fair amount of them. Even with throwing up, I would argue, more than half the bag, he still is in severe pain. Okay, all right, I need to breathe, homie. I need to breathe. I need to breathe because I'm getting kind of anxious now, and that's not what I need. That's not what I need.
1 year, baby.
Okay, someone just dragged me. Oh, that was a burp.
2. Why did the ketchup blush? He saw the salad dressing.
Aha!
Hey, Mr. Payment, thanks for the fantastic content.
Mr. Payment?
The addiction is real. 15, my Peter. Rachel, one Papa Wubs? Hi, Dad. It's been a while. Have you gotten that milk yet? You'll be home for Christmas, right? Bev.
Remember the good times, Wubby.
Oh my God, 1 year. Cool. 14 months? Dear Lord, what am I doing with my life? I'm just here for the laughs. Thanks, Daddy Wubby and Aluwax. 2, you queen.
So did Chance. Man's look shook. I'm fine. I'm getting these waves of, like, I feel like I'm going to vomit.
He is not,
and it's
really
like,
sorry.
It's really hard to entertain you guys when I'm like, I might vomit. But then it goes away. I feel okay right now. All right. Let's see. Maybe your guys' media share will make me laugh, right? Maybe. Let's approve some of these. You guys, God, you donate a lot. And you know what? I'm going to give you guys one chance on the media share.
And if you guys didn't do a good job, I'm absolutely going to... Wait, what? Some of these are just... Bro. No. Some of these are TOS. The title of this video is How to Hold in a Poo When You Really Need to Go. All right, let's just play some of these. Fuck it, I guess. Take me playing Counter-Strike. This is actually good relief. This is nice. I need this.
Great job. Nice ace.
Where the fuck did this man go?
Whoa.
Oh, whoa, chill.
He's insane. Do you know that?
Let's go, baby! Okay, that's fine. That's fine.
Hello, everyone. Long time no see. So I'm just going to come to you guys today and give you some friendly advice. As you can tell by the video, this video is all about poo and how to hold in your poo when...
They didn't even get to it! Okay. I'm feeling a little bit better. I'm feeling on the come up. I'm feeling on the come up a little bit. And I'm feeling like I should eat more. I feel like I could eat more. Let's see. Give me like five. Let's see what happens here. Aww. Oh. Oh.
I finally got that on tape. Very good, Kirk.
Oh, he's so cute. We're fine. We're fine. The clock's ticking. We're doing great.
What does that happen? I shook it so hard I almost hit that pink puck.
Well, did you dab?
What? Okay. All right. All right. All right. All right. The title of that video was Jesse, We Need to Fast. Okay, I'm gonna give you guys an update on how my stomach feels. I feel like there is a small balloon in my stomach right now that's slowly being blown up, and the only way there's any relief. Okay, update on trying to push out a fart. I almost just shit my pants trying to squeeze a fart out. Oh, Lord, baby Jesus. There it comes. Okay. So, we are at 50 minutes since the first sugar-free gummy bear has been consumed. The fart is smelling rancid. Do not drink water. I've been chugging coffee and water. What are you talking about? Eat five more. If I make it to... I will eat more... If I'm feeling okay in the next few minutes, but it's getting, oh my God. Okay. I'm trying to keep you guys a play by play. I now am feeling the need to go diarrhea. I'm feeling the need to shit. I would describe this as like a normal, like if I was at work, I could muscle through this. But I'm starting to feel the need to have to go diarrhea. I'm starting to feel it. 100 MG.
One every time you have to go.
Bro, the media share is just stressing me out. It's just... Don't scratch your nose. Why are people telling me not to scratch my nose? Why not? Just don't? They're not saying why. They're saying just don't. Okay, I reserve the right to skip any of these. I don't give a fuck.
Friends find an adorable lost baby on our Minecraft server. But what they don't realize is that this baby is a master thief. She's so adorable that she can get away with
You're telling me adults play this shit?
How could this happen to me? I made my mistakes. Got nowhere to run. The night goes on.
I'm gonna play Freebird.
Everyone, a toast to 15 years of World of Warcraft. We met many years ago upon a dusty road. You, a humble priest, and me, a feeble rogue. We were the weakest of the weak, the lowest of the low. But when we fought together, our legend did grow. We battled our way from Blackrock Spire to Molten Core. Took 40 hours for Ragnaros and only wanted more. Our days of being weak are firmly in the past. And now our shields are stronger, our bonds are built to last.
Bro, I'm just in my head. Okay, y'all's donos. You know, Carlos was right. These have all sucked. Not only have these all sucked, but they've just made me incredibly more stressed. Okay, I think I'm strong enough to have five more.
Lord have mercy, I'm about to bust.
I can have five more, I think. I think I can have five more. Stop, no.
You suck.
Why? Just five more won't do that bad, will it? What is five more gonna do? Hey man, you don't have to. Bro, we have to discover. We have to know. Can I get like, hey chat, can I get like a minute of can I just compose myself here for a minute? Hey guys, I have a question for you. Next time I have an idea like this, please just tell me no. I could be having such a good time doing anything else and not feeling like I'm going to shit my pants. And now I'm sitting here in front of thousands of people getting anxious that I'm about to shit my fucking pants in front of everyone.
Can I get a kiss for 11 months?
So, in the future,
I'll
please.
Shave your bum, mate.
Okay, I need a few more. I gotta
What's
get
the difference between a golf ball and the G-spot? Men will search for a golf ball.
Okay, I'm just
I had jaw
more.
Surgery and
just
the doc
more.
Told me I should avoid laughing, so thanks for streaming today. 13 months, bois. 19 months of Wubby
One.
Eats. 19 months of Wubby.
You suck.
Love you, daddy.
Two.
Happy 3 months, Wubby.
Three. Four. And five.
I got They're attacked so by a dog and almost died. When I thought I was gonna die, I wished I could have something from you to give to my daughter that loves you. Much
what?
Love, Wubby.
Aww.
All
that's
for you,
a
big
weird
boy
story.
Less than three.
I need to play a game or something to distract
with
me.
The Wub man. Keep up the hustle, my guy. Much love. SKRT. Wubby PLS don't have COVID. It's contagious through streams.
No. No to that. I do not support
do some
what,
jumping jacks?
What is being said right now. That's a no for me.
Being completely ignored. Thanks.
You're not ignored.
Whoa, it's
I'm
been
sorry.
A lot of months.
Okay.
Beans.
I'm just going to say this. So here's an update on how I'm feeling. There have been waves of feeling like I have to poop. And similar, I would describe it to like giving birth. Similar, I'm getting like contractions, except they're getting closer together in how frequent they are. I feel like I have to shit, whereas maybe it was once every 15 minutes and it's a slight one. Now it's on more than it's off. Whereas maybe 20 minutes ago, I would have been able to do jumping jacks. At this point, he's crowning. At this point, trusting a fart is not an option. I don't want to get out of my seat. I don't want to move. I'm not past the point of no return, I don't think, yet. But it feels like... It feels like it could happen at any point.
It was nice knowing you, Wubby, R.I.P.
Oh. And one thing that's been discussed, I'm nervous that I'm not going to be able to get my green screen suit off in time.
Thanks for everything, Pog.
I kind of want to make it even 40 for the boys. I can't sit here.
Stupid joke about a baby. Ha ha, funny.
Ha ha, funny.
Happy manniversary, almost 2 years. JFly415. Oskeet skeet.
I'll make it an even 40 if we... that's not worth it. That's not worth
just
it.
Just graduated BMT. Glad to be out.
If miss y'all can boys. Make that sub count say 21,000, I'll make it an even 40. But it's a group effort. It'd have to be a group effort. Otherwise, no. It's not worth it.
Did you watch the Mike Tyson fight last
night? Why are my friends telling me no? Oh, my God. Hold on. Offer might not be on the table. Offer might not be on the table. Offer is Merry probably Christ, not... Mecca. Stop.
Can I have a kiss?
I need no noise. I need no noise.
Oh, snap.
I need no noise.
This is my first message. I love you, boys. Wubby, Alux, kitties. MC New JD7.
Holy fuck. That's hitting. That's hitting different. I am now at a point that I... What just came over me? I'm not eating anymore. Stop gifting stuff. No. Oh, my God. I'm at a point now where if I wasn't home, I would be having a panic attack. Because what just came over me was... If it was any other situation... If I was just offline, even if I was on stream, if what I just felt came over my body in any other scenario, I would have ran to the bathroom. Don't sneeze. Stop. Listen, God bless you guys gifting subs. Please stop. This isn't
Lord
bait either.
Lord have mercy, I'm about to bust.
I can hit 21,000 without baiting you guys. I'm not trying to bait. Please, don't want to eat anymore. I'm good. Thank you, Papa Doss, for the 10.
Love you, Papa Wub. Yeet.
Hey, Wubby, it's Maymays.
Hey,
I am
Maymays.
Willing to DM you feed pics for VIP. Please respond.
Hi, Joel the Pole from Istanbul.
We can just make you VIP. Deep breaths. Hey. How have I only lasted an hour? How is that the only thing? Okay. All right. I'm going to play zombies or something. I need something to distract me. I don't even care if this isn't content. I need something to distract me. Holy fuck. Oh, I'm feeling like a big old rumble. Ooh. I'm not going to make it much longer.
Resident sleeper.
I'm not going to make
almost
it much longer.
Almost a year, Wubby. Hi, chat. Hi, Alex. I love you all.
Holy shit. I'm clenching right now really hard to not shit. I'm not lying. It's happening. Boys, I think we... Oh, my God. I can feel it now. It's happening. I can feel it. I think I need to take the suit off. I can seriously feel it. It's happening, boys. Oh my God. Holy shit. Holy shit. Hold on. Holy shit, it's so funny how real it is right now. It just became so real. It just became so real, dude. I thought it was bullshit, but it is. I feel it now. Holy fucking shit. I want to launch COD, but I don't even want to launch COD because I'm so fucking nervous to launch COD. I'm just sitting here. I'm paralyzed.
Lord have mercy, I'm about to bust.
Okay, I'm gonna hit play on the donos. We're gonna bring it back down. Thank you, Artistic Schizo, for the 10 subs. Thank you for the 1,000 biddies, brother. Thank you, Crumkey, for the 5, and Neo Faye for the 5. I appreciate you guys. Keep in mind, you guys are hoping for me to go shit. You realize that if I shit, the stream is over. So holy fuck. Okay, so now I know. So this is actually great news because I want to do this against other streamers and against my mods. I want to do like a competition for thousands. Now I know it really takes about an hour. I'm not, no joke, I'm not exaggerating. I'm about an hour in, and if there wasn't so much on the line right now, I would have already ran. I almost shit myself moments ago. I'm getting nervous that I'm going to hold it for so long that I'm not going to make it to the bathroom. That would be disastrous. I would ruin my Herman Miller chair. I would ruin so much. I'm going to need a couple more. I'm just going to put 3 in my mouth. I can't even think about it. I'm going to put 3 more in my mouth.
Hey, you know what, Wubby? You're doing great, and you're working hard, and I'm honestly proud of you, and you need to keep it up, the good work that you're doing, because you're doing a lot of good work.
That's for the boys. That's for the boys. Hey, everybody say hi, YouTube. When you know the shit's coming, say hi, YouTube. All right, I'm going to launch COD. I don't care if you guys don't want to watch COD. I don't give a fuck. I'm doing this because I need to distract myself. I don't even know if I'm going to be able to play COD. I'm struggling.
Oh,
whoa. The next person to do that's getting banned.
Can I sniff your green suit, my son, stepdad? 2 years of subbing.
The next person to do that is getting permabanned. I don't care. I'm not lying.
Hey, Wubby, I have a great idea for a stream, but I will talk to Alex about it since she has final say.
Shut the fuck up. Little Desert Centipede, thank you for the 5.
Father Wubby, you are the greatest. Freeze a hot dog, shove it up your butt.
It's on YouTube.
So this person donated the Ice Poseidon Hampton Brandon fight. I cannot show it because Twitch has really stupid rules about banned streamers. I can't show Ice Poseidon's likeness on stream or I will get banned, which is really stupid, isn't it? Just, you know what, when people look back on this, I just want you to remember that I told you guys that this wouldn't be a good stream. I told you guys that, and you still, you came out in fucking droves. We're having great, people are sitting here shit talking how shitty this stream is while we have some of the best viewership we've had in a very long time. I gave you a week warning that this was gonna suck. And now you're mad that it's happening. I'm eating 2 more. I gotta make it 40. 1, 2. I gotta make it even 40. I can't. You know what? We're on a downward slope. I'm okay.
Hey, you know what, Wubby? You're doing great, and you're working hard, and I'm honestly proud of you, and you need to keep it up, the good work that you're doing, because you're doing a lot of good work.
I'm trying to set my resolution for Call of Duty right now. I feel like I'm gonna shit my pants. I'm okay though. I've had worse. I've been going through. I went through TSA one time with the worst diarrhea cramps I've ever had in my life. I can handle this. You want to talk about stress? You want to know something really stressful? Leaving TwitchCon one year or some other convention. I think it was it was TwitchCon. I was standing in line in the longest line at the airport I've ever seen in my entire life. And I had to shit really bad. And I was feeling so sick and hungover. And some little retarded idiot fan just snuck a little photo of me. Just took a little photo of me. And without me knowing. And that photo got posted on the subreddit at one point. I'm like, look, I saw Wubby at the airport. And you can see me just like uncomfortable, hungover. I'm about to shit my... Holy shit, I'm not gonna make it, dude. I'm not going to make... This might be the end. At this point, it's a will thing, dude. It's a will thing. Like, what just happened? 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 What just happened to everything? Everything just got moved. Hello? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. It's like, at this point, this is a will thing. Because stop saying hi, YouTube, you fucking morons. I'm not going to poop yet. At this point, this is a will thing. Hey, Wetter Douche, thank you for the 5 subs, brother. I'm stronger than this. That's the thing. Is at this point, oh my God.
Amazing.
Oh! Oh my God! Ban him. Who was that? Ban him. Ban that person. Zoom in on him. Ban him.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound.
Oh. Don't shit. Okay. 10 more for the boys. Will the boys have my back if I get 10 more? I'm supposed to say when things got bad. I'm supposed to shout out the highlight channel. If you haven't already...
You know what, dude? I super agree with what's being said. That is something I agree with. Right there. Yes.
If you're watching right now and you're not subbed with Prime, make sure you sub with Prime. This is the kind of content I know Twitch has been dying for, right? We have amazing content creators on this platform, but nobody brave enough. Nobody buzzes.
Oh,
I swear to... Oh, Anonymous, you think you're fucking cute, you little pussy. Show your... Alex, I hear you in a room. Please don't be in my room right now. Why are you in here? Mute? Oh, my God. Hold on, I'm muted. You can read that out.
Oh, someone is panic messaging me like 30 messages, but I was busy, so I didn't see them. And it's pretty much saying, do not let him eat anymore. He's going to be so sick. He's going to be so dehydrated. He's going to have to go to the emergency room. Don't let him eat anymore. Please, please check in on him. No more, please. Water's going to make it worse. He's not going to be able to sit or go into the bathroom for days. He's not going to be able to make Monday stream. He's really fucked up at this point. He's eaten 5 times the recommended amount. It does say on the bag you're not supposed to eat more than 100 grams. How many is 40?
How many per gram?
I don't know. It's going to hurt to make waste for a while.
Okay, that's a foreigner.
I'm just saying, why do you keep eating more?
I don't know, Alex. I don't know why I keep eating more.
They're saying Beast was fine, but he also threw up a bunch of them.
But he ate. So
and how do you know he was gonna
star. Die?
They're saying if you're going to shit so much, it's going to be so dehydrated.
I've had stomach flu, okay, and I was totally fine. I've survived stomach flu, like a severe, like literally a That's stomach true. Flu so bad, I couldn't even... Like, I would take a sip of, and I mean like a palate wetting sip, and I would vomit instantly.
Did you have
No. I was very, very dehydrated, but they didn't give me an IV. They just said,
I said, where are you getting this information from?
Oh, whoa.
What?
I said, where are you getting this information from? And they said, I have eaten them.
Oh, come on. That means you had a bad reaction. I'm not a fucking pussy, dude. Okay.
I'm just saying, be careful.
I will be careful. You know what, Alex? And to the person who said that, thank you guys for looking out for me. I will be careful. All right, it's calming down anyway. It's calm. You scared the shit out of me. I'm not.
Worried, so
no. Alex, seriously. Thank you. I'm gonna play zombies.
Wake up, chat.
Oh.
Yeah.
Bayo
says
he's going to. Oh. They call me Megatron. Just did a telethon. He got my.
All I'm thinking about is how much shit would be flying out of my ass if this was me. It's not TOS as long as I don't sniff their asses.
One more month till the baby goes pop. 17 months. Holy shit.
I just want to play
wow,
zombies.
This is such a good Friday. Okay. I'm so glad you made that highlight channel. I now have something to force my non-stream watching friends to watch with me while I chuckle to myself and they pretend to care. Yeah. I love it.
Whenever a guy pees, there's always that one drop that seems to stick around. So after years of suffering, I finally invented tiny diapers for the tip of your penis. These super absorbent diapers fit.
Went to Discord once on stream night and they were mean. Never again.
Yep.
So glad to be able to sub on a Friday. 20 months of paying money to pay money.
If
Thank
I can
God
make
it's
it
Sunday.
All right, here's what I'm going to say. If I can make
whole
it
months. What is wrong with me? Love the content. Keep it up. Yeah.
Bro, I can't think straight. If I can make it to an hour and a half without having to shit, I will eat five more. No, I can't, bro. I can't.
You suck.
Maybe I do suck. Maybe I do. You ever consider that maybe I'm aware? Maybe I am the suckiest. Maybe suck your dick. I'd suck anyone's dick. I don't give a shit anymore, dude. I'd suck a man's dick. Anything. Just as long as I can poop. I don't even want to play COD now. I'm just so caught up. I'm in my feelings, dude. I'm okay now. It's kind of residing. I think it's residing.
Kisses Plaza.
I think it's...
Who is pregnant and nothing can change my mind.
I think it's residing.
2 months.
It's residing. I'm going to distract
TGIF.
Myself. I'm going to relax. I'm going to just play some COD and tune out everything. We're okay. We're relaxing.
How was your Thursday night last night? Eat any glizzies and rice. Also light changed due to ghost bones.
Wasted 7 months.
Good.
Worth every second.
Are
Been
you gonna
watching
fucking
you
cry?
For over a year now, but had to start a new account. Happy 3 months, sweet cheeks.
The feeling of diarrhea has completely
Lord
gone.
Lord have mercy, I'm a bust.
I actually feel pretty good, all things considered. Like, the feeling of diarrhea has subsided entirely.
16 months. Where did the time go? Keep up the good
work. Let me
lower
some of this. I'm feeling... It feels better right now. I feel... it just feels so much better. Like, as if... It doesn't even feel like I ate any gummy bears. You know? Let's turn down the motion blur. People are saying it's calm before the storm. I'm not lying to you. If I didn't know any better, I would say I didn't even have any gummy bears right now. It feels like almost frighteningly. I feel so like I'm just playing COD. It feels very normal. Now, I know my editors are probably going to have a field day with this and be like, they're going to play this clip right before disaster. But I'm so confident that I feel like I could easily eat 10 more and I wouldn't. Like, I feel like so much of this is in my head with how this is going, like how okay I feel right now. Stop lying. I promise you nothing I'm saying is lying. Everything that's coming out of my mouth is for the sake of documentation purposes. Let me move this over here a little bit. Everything that I'm saying right now is purely for the documentation purposes. Why is everyone saying hi, YouTube? I'm fine. I'm fine right now. You know what? I'll have two more right now. 1, 2.
Blood and po-po-o.
1, 2. 1, 2. No problem.
What stocks do you own? 23 months. Remember the time Wubby turd bombed his pants on stream? Good times. If we get 5 Prime subs in right now, I'll do absolutely nothing. Keep it real, chat. Love you, Wubs. Lurking guy. Peepee. Blood on the floor? This is one crazy Friday. Can I get a Friday kiss?
Happy Friday.
When I started watching, you were averaging 2,000 to 3,000 viewers. Now look at you, bro. Pog.
Hold on. Why is everyone telling me to stop?
Well, grease my taint and call me Poppy, my sweet ginger prince. I'll make time.
Yee-eye. My boyfriend got me addicted to your YouTube and now I haven't missed a stream in months. Keep it up. Wubby is dying right before our eyes.
Turn off the motion blur, okay.
I'm back. Here's more drum core. Love Where's your stream and both YouTube channels.
Where's the motion blur? Motion blur, self, the same. It's so choppy. Why does it look so choppy? Maybe it's... The music is stressing me out! Why does it look so choppy? Why am I breathing heavy? Disable ray tracing? Ray tracing disabled. Disabled. Motion blur disabled. Where's the... Okay. It looks good on my screen, but I look at OBS and it looks like dog shit. Hi, YouTube. I am speed. I have been prepared my whole life for this moment. I've been in traffic on my way to work. There's no bathroom in sight. If I'm pooping, I'm pooping in front of other people who work in my office stuck on the same one lane road. Okay. So if anything, this has prepared me for this moment. Dude, I actually feel okay. I feel fine. This is getting kind of pathetic.
From Arcanition.
This game is off-centered. Yeah, I know. Everything's fucked right now, dude. Just blow me. I'm just trying to distract myself.
One beautiful ginger goblin. You're a fantastic human. Keep up the incredible work that brings joy to thousands.
Incredible work that brings joy to thousands. Bro, I'm trying not to shit myself on stream. That's the content today.
Or you could be cursed like him.
You sound sick.
The decision is clear to me.
I'm not sick.
Marijuana is probably the most dangerous drug in the United States.
18 months of awesome content. Thanks, man.
I'm eating 2 more.
I just ate 2 more.
4 months. Can I have a kiss?
Who's her favorite Pokemon?
Squirtle.
Facts for 5 months. Fun. Woo, 3 months. It's been a great Friday. Also, clean your bathroom.
My bathroom is disgusting. One hour, 20 minutes.
Wubby cat proof of life.
Wait
tonight.
A minute. Why did I keep eating
Wubby
these?
Wubby cat proof of life tonight.
I just realized
Wubby
something.
Wubby cat proof of life tonight. Wubby cat proof of life tonight.
Boys.
Wubby cat.
I just realized something. It took the other people 3 hours for it to kick in. Why did I eat so many just now? For some reason, I thought I was longer into this than I was. I'm done eating these. Now I'm getting stressed. It's coming back right now. It's coming back right now.
Stop.
You know, zombies is really helping distract me. I'm fine. Chad, I'm fine. It hasn't hit me as hard as when it did when Alex came in. You know what that tells me? That tells me that most of this is just in your head anxiety. But I'll sit here until I can't. It's all a mental game. See, that's what I'm saying, chat. This has all been a mental game so far. Let's get through these donos. Take the mic to the bathroom. It's all just been a mental game at this point. All right, let's go. Let's work on...
This would be a 20-plus streak.
TGIF, boys.
It's Friday, Friday. Gotta get down on Friday.
W-U-B-B-Y.
That one was scary.
Thanks for resuming this stream today, Sunday. Too bad about the error on Friday, which is not today.
Marijuana is probably the most dangerous drug in the United States.
Okay, I'm getting hit really bad right now with another. I'm getting hit really bad right now with another wave. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna describe it so you guys know where I'm at. I'm feeling my sphincter. My sphincter just got as tight as I could make it because I felt that nothing but a tsunami wave of diarrhea would have met my Herman Miller chair if I didn't clench just now. That was rough. That was the worst contraction I've had to date. By far, that was the worst. Oh my god. This might be the second wave that we were warned about. Okay, I'm gonna go into pure focus mode right now. Okay, the game is stressing me out more than it's helping me. It's actually distracting me really nicely, now that I think about it. Okay. What the hell? Oh, I'm feeling pains now in my lower abdominal. I'm a spider. Oh, did you hear that? That was a very wet fart. Oh. I feel like my stomach is turning into a fucking, like, rock tumbler. A little bit of cramps. Doesn't feel great. That one kind of just subsided quickly though, so that was relieving. Did I just go down? Oh no, I didn't. Okay. Just go shit, you moron. Hey, dude, listen, just because I'm a part of something bigger than you could have possibly imagined on Twitch doesn't mean... Alex, I want you to come in here. Alex, I want you to come in here right now. Alex, come in here. Alex, quickly, I want you to smell the room. It smells like I've shit my pants already, and I might have and not realized it. Come in here and smell right over my crotch. Come in here. What do you want? Just come in here real quick and smell in this area.
No, I don't want to smell.
Please, please. Please.
It smells like gummy bears. Like, okay, gross, like sour.
Come smell this right here.
No, I don't want to.
Smell right over me. Smell right over me.
Oh, you smell like shit.
I know I do, Alex. It's just a sign of my fate. Oh, don't look at me like that. Thank you, Alex. You can go now. I'm good. I'm doing fine, Alex. How do you think I'm doing?
Great.
What do you mean, not great? I've made it this far.
Yeah, but you promise you won't eat anymore, though, right?
What'd you say?
You promise you won't eat anymore, though, right?
I promised I won't eat anymore. Can I tell you what's actually, you know, burning me right now?
What?
The fact that I'm 44 and I could be 50.
Do not eat over this amount.
Is it? Mm-hmm. Oh, hold on, I might not even make it to 50.
You're not eating anymore.
I'm not? But I have 10 pounds.
Ain't enough. You're gonna actually get really sick.
I don't want to get really sick.
Yeah. Maybe stop eating though.
You're right. Can you walk out? I might have to sprint to the bathroom any minute now. I don't want to be seen like this.
I'm
Do I want my spam, Alex? No, please walk. Get out. Get out of the room. Get out of the room. Get out of the room. I'm not lying. We're good, boys. Everyone, dude, everyone wants to be the one who said hi, YouTube, when it actually happens. Everyone thinks we're there. We're not there yet, boys. I got a little... This comment's got me. Someone in chat said, nice act, clown. Okay, that's fine. We're fine. Where's the other thing? Oh my god, I can't focus. Where? There's one here, right? Okay. Struggling to remember where these fucking things are.
Oh,
oh my god! That's toxic. That's actually fucking toxic, what you just did. Where's the other one? I can't even... Why can't I think? Where's this other one? Oh, it's right here. He shit his pants? Weird, after that jump scare, I feel totally fine. Do you guys want to see the Easter egg? Here it is. Enjoy. Alex, what? Why are you in my room? What? Can I mute? Okay. Yeah, tell chat what you just told me.
No,
they this adds hype and tension.
I'm getting multiple messages from different people that are in like med school and like doctors and nurses saying that you're going to get very sick. And to not eat any more.
Okay. I won't eat any more.
Okay. Hell yeah, brother.
Oh, I'm not going to make
Keep
it much longer.
Keep up the good work, Wubby. Thank you for the laughs. Hey. At least you can smell. That means no Rona. Oi.
Oh, whoa!
Something is coming out of me. It's sticky but solid. Should I be worried?
Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. This might be it. Oh, this might be it. This is the hardest I've ever held shit in. Okay, it's subsiding, it's subsiding. That was it, that was it. If anything even slightly like that happens again, that's it. It's coming down now, I held through it. But notice how I froze, I couldn't do anything. All right. All right. It subsided a little bit. Let me tell you guys, I'm going to give you guys the rundown of how I'm feeling right now. I always now feel like I have to poop. There is no time where I don't feel like I have to shit. That's one. Two, every less than 5 minutes, I get this overwhelming feeling that if I don't pause what I'm... It's coming up right now. If I don't pause what I'm doing, focus and clench, I'm going to shit my pants. That is also very accurate to how I'm feeling right now. Okay. And now it's coming every less than a minute now.
You suck.
I'm going to focus. I'm going to try to get through this Easter egg. I'm going to focus. Distract yourself. Lord is my shepherd. 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 Listen, I'm going to tell you guys right now, the reviews aren't lying. The reviews aren't lying. This is the worst I've had to shit in my entire life, right? It's on par with the most insane levels of diarrhea.
Oh
my god! Ban that person. Whoever donated that, seriously, just ban them. I don't want them in my stream anymore. Fuck, I missed it. Please give me the ray gun. Oh my god! No ray gun? Are you shitting me? We're okay. Oh, I'm gonna go down. Mother of pearl. Okay, I'm subsiding. That wave is over. I'm gonna call it right now. If you're keeping track at home, I think the next wave is going to be the last wave. Because I can't take much more. Let's play some donos. Let's see if we can get through these donos. I'm strong right now in my current wave. It's subsided almost entirely. I just now kind of feel like I have to poop.
Yummy coming in my tummy, Papa.
I will also be posting video updates on my Twitter tonight. If it continues... Shut up! If it continues to...
I'm a sad lord of fat, love me, Wubby, I'm crying. Notice me, Dad, Wubby 7.
People are saying short stream. I held out as long as I can. I'm going to try to make it to 9:30, but God knows if it continues at the rate it's continuing, I don't stand a fucking chance. Okay. I'm not going to talk to chat anymore. Hi, right Wubby, now. I got to focus.
Happy 5, Wubby.
Yes, there are 13,000 people waiting for me to shit my pants right now. Years.
I will remain a new frog for the rest of my days.
You guys can talk shit about me, but you're watching a man.
Check Lord have mercy, I'm about to bust.
The sour might be toxic gas.
I gotta make it to 2 hours, dude. I can't not make it to 2 hours.
I love you all. Kisses for chat, JT Storm.
Thank you, JT Storm. There's no way I don't make it to 2 hours, dude. I'm
four
strong.
More months. Can I get a kiss? 29 months thick boy.
There's no way I don't make it to 2 hours.
Wubby Wubby.
I'm good now. I actually feel totally fine again. I feel completely fine now.
Had to do it.
No, I don't.
My mind up, which seat can I take? It's Friday, gotta get down.
This
on Friday.
Is freaking awesome.
Everybody's looking forward to the weekend.
And just a dolphin.
Love you, Dennis.
The coffee pasta in chat visibly shaken. Guys, I'm okay. I'm okay.
Can I get a kiss?
I'm okay.
Sam Deegans Unite. Where are you getting these questions from?
You know, I found them online. I did a lot of, like, I had to find a lot of them. So here's where I'm at right now. To the people wondering, I have a pretty, that looks like a face. I have a pretty weak stomach as it is. I would argue I do at least. Like, I struggle to not shit my pants just from eating people food. So I might be a bad test for this, but my insides currently feel like that. Like I know what's coming now. My insides currently feel like they hurt now. My stomach, I would call what I have.
Lord have mercy, I'm about to bust.
I would call what I'm at right now like stomach pains, like as if, oh, I think I ate something bad. That's how this is starting to feel. I feel a tinge of... You're gonna love this word choice. I feel a tinge of diarrhea looming on the horizon, waiting to strike. Okay, but I mostly just feel stomach pains now. And if you remember from the LA Beast video, it was pains to severe pains to massive, massive, massive diarrhea for the next 12 hours. So the first shit I take will be the end of stream. If you guys want updates, watch the highlight channel. We will be posting an entire time lapse of this painful experience. Don't forget to sub with Prime to support content like this. If you thought this content was stupid, well, I couldn't disagree with you more. I think this is truly groundbreaking. I'm just trying to talk my way through this. Okay. I'm starting to feel a gaseous buildup right now. I think any moment I'm going to have to sprint to the bathroom. It's getting hard to focus.
You suck.
I'm going to turn up my gain just preemptively because I know I'm going to have to run. Okay. All right, let's turn on the die machine. I'm trying to get the super weapon right now for those who... Please stop doing that. Please stop doing that. I'm seriously begging you guys. Please. Please stop doing that. It's calming back down.
That's true.
My goal at this point is just to hit 2 hours. If I can just hit that, I would die happy. You know what? I can play some donuts. I'm comfortable enough.
Hello, Father Wubby.
Hello.
Last month I said I'd been unemployed for 4 months. And I'm happy to report that I now have a lab job that deals with COVID.
Hey, you know what, Wubby? You're doing great, and you're working hard, and I'm honestly proud of you, and you need to keep it up, the good work that you're doing, because you're doing a lot of good work.
People say I couldn't hit 50. Okay. Let me respond to that. I could have hit 50. I just chose not to. I could have comfortably hit 50. I was advised from people who care about me to stop before it was too late. And I can feel my heart rate elevating because my asshole is so clenched. I'm starting to burp up the chalupa from earlier. I know that coffee didn't help. I fear that the coffee has only hurt me. I'm seriously over it, dude. It's not funny. You don't know, man. Okay, it's kind of funny. The chat, is all you know how to say now, hi, YouTube? Hey, while I have you here, before my final word to you guys is tomorrow, Monday, is Magic Monday. We have Commander Legends collector's booster boxes. We will be doing pack battles of those. So feel free to buy in.
You suck.
We're on round 11. Okay. We're doing great. We're doing great. I'm doing well. I'm doing fine. I'm going to make it to 2 hours. This is such a shitty idea for a stream. Oh my god. What a stupid... This is barely content. It's not fun. Nobody's having a good time.
Star.
This was such a stupid fucking... Dude, I could have... made my viewers happier, made more money, okay, by just fucking getting high and watching YouTube. Like, why did I choose to do this? Was a terrible... There's nothing good come from that. People didn't even want to be here. I didn't want to be here.
You suck.
Why are you spamming? You suck. Can you spam good ones? Like wow, Wubby, you're strong and you're beautiful and I love you. Can you spam that, please? How about we
you
spam?
Suck.
How about we? Hey, McZillas, thank you for the 5 subs, brother. I appreciate it.
That's true.
Okay, you're dead now. We're good. That feels good. We only spam truth. Really? I didn't know why YouTube was truth.
You suck.
A lot of non-subs in chat with a lot of big mouths. That's all I'm saying. Listen, I want to see your bowels,
you
okay? I want to see you evacuate your asshole, and then we'll see who's the big man here, okay? You know what? You guys are so big.
You suck. All
right. Let's see your... I can't wait to see your stream, boys. Oh, I'm getting angry, and it's making me want to shit even harder. And That's what they want, dude. They know it, too.
Star.
They know it. That's how they get me. End the suffering. Bro, my goal is to go for as long as possible.
Hey, you know what, Wubby? You're doing great and you're working hard and I'm honestly proud of you, and you need to keep it up the good work that you're doing, because you're doing a lot of good work.
I appreciate it. I'm a little frustrated because that does make you a simp, but thank you anyway. Okay. New feeling that I'm not happy about. This might end the stream sooner than we thought. I now feel like I'm about to vomit. That just came over me.
It looks like you resumed Dono's cause a joke fell flat. Allow me to help with that. Portable air conditioners are
You know what, Wubby? You're doing great and you're working hard, and I'm honestly proud of you, and you need to keep it up the good work that you're doing, because you're doing a lot of good work.
Oh my god, I can't even
focus. You know what, Wubby? You're doing great and you're working hard, and I'm honestly proud of you, and you need to keep it up the good work that you're doing, because you're doing a lot of good work.
There's so much noise. And I feel like I'm going to throw up. I feel so good. I don't feel good, chat. Like, this has stopped being fun.
I feel sick.
I feel nauseated. Just give me the fucking ray gun.
Hey, you know what, Wubby? You're doing great and you're working hard, and I'm honestly proud of you, and you need to keep it up the good work that you're doing, because you're doing a lot of good work.
Thank you.
You suck.
Alright. Oh, dog! Don't think about it. The nausea is something I'm not okay with. I can hold my poop.
Hey, you know what, Wubby? You're doing great and you're working hard.
That's getting annoying now.
I'm honestly proud of you, and you need to keep it up the good work that you're doing, because you're doing a lot of good work.
Someone said to go check out YouTube titties. Bro, I am a... Oh, I'm starting to get really vomy. Hold on.
We only have a few minutes, so try to be brief. Okay. I would do absolutely anything you say.
Okay, I'm starting to get real vomy. And zombies, just focus on high rounds. Just focus on high rounds. Don't even worry about anything else that's going on here. Get that ray gun, Wubby. You just gotta get that ray gun. That's all that matters right now. Getting that Ronald ray gun. That's it. That's all that matters. Don't worry about anybody else. Just you.
You suck.
Just you and the ray gun. Get the ray gun, and you can die happy. That's all that matters, right?
That's true.
If, in fact, Dennis, listen to me. If you get the ray gun, I'll let you go poop. A word? Is that easy?
That's true.
Dennis, get the ray gun, and you can go poop, and you'll feel better. Just get the ray gun. It's that simple. It's as simple as that. It's simple. Eat more gummies. No. What the fuck? Take a poopy. Freeze a poopy. This was a terrible stream idea. Why did nobody, like, who allows me to go? Like, Alex, I thought you said that you make the decisions. At what point did you go, hey, Dennis, this is a great fucking idea. Go through with this. This isn't the dumbest fucking thing you've ever done. Like, why did nobody stop me? Oh my god, I'm starting to get panicky. This might be the last wave. If I get hit again...
You suck.
Shut up. That's a broken man. That's a broken man right there.
Let's go, baby. 18 months of being a wub cub. Woo. Hey, sorry I'm late. I just threw a pot of spaghetti on for whoever wants some.
Chad, do you want any spaghetti?
Hey, Alexa. Okay,
put a one in chat.
Hey, Siri. Who is PayMoneyWubby? Happy 9 months, baby girl. Love you, wubs. Love to be a wub cub.
I could use some pasta. I feel like pasta would lighten the load. It wouldn't, but I feel in my head, I've justified it in my head.
They've confirmed.
All right, I'm going to turn this into a learning experience.
I think most, if not all, of the previous six months I had a sub in this degenerate chat were all gifted. You're welcome.
Okay. Thank you to all the chat. All right. Here's what I'm going to say to chat real quick. First of all, I want to say this. Am I? Oh my God. I'm going to try to distract myself by showing you guys something in the zombie game because it takes concentration. Will I get banned if I show you guys a glitch in order to demonstrate the glitch in order for them to patch it? If that's how we phrase it, will they ban me? No, they won't ban you. Don't do it. Where are my zombies, nerds? Oh my god. They'll ban you for shitting. It's fine. I feel like nobody knows. I'm gonna do it, but I'm gonna do it for demonstration purposes so that they may patch. No, you fuck! I'm okay. I feel pretty good now, actually. Do it. Nobody will report you. All right, buddy.
Yes.
Who is most likely to end the relationship?
Dude, you're way in the past.
Chat, you like for the bonus question.
Dude, okay, can I talk about Toy Story 4? I rewatched Toy Story 4 with Alex the other night.
Here is my subby.
I gave Toy Story 4 such a bad review in my Disney tier list review, and I'm gonna just say that I fully stand by Toy Story 4 is one of the shittiest movies ever made. It's so terrible. They'll only ban you if you exploit it. What does that mean? I don't know what that, how do you define that? That seems so loosely. Explosive diarrhea incoming. Okay, let me give you an update. My stomach is in pain. I feel like I'm gonna shit my pants. It's not subsiding. It's just kind of become the new norm, I guess you could call it. I don't know what else to say, but I feel
you
like...
You suck.
Fine. I suck. I feel like my time on this earth is limited, and I feel like I'm gonna shit my pants any second. I see a lot of new frogs in chat spamming L's. That's cool.
20 months.
We're okay, on. the pain's coming in hard right now. Pain's coming in hard.
23 stinky wubby, chunky man magic fan, green suit dude, very rude. Love you, man. Pee pee poo poo.
Oh. I think this is it. Just 10 more minutes. Just 10 more minutes, though.
You suck.
I can make it 10 more minutes. I can make it 10 more minutes. I can make it 10 more minutes. I believe that. No, this is it. 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 This is it.
Star. Hey, you know what, Wubby? You're doing great and you're working hard and I'm honestly proud of you, and you need to keep it up, the good work that you're doing, because you're doing a lot of good work. You suck. You suck. You suck.
That's true.
Hey, you know what, Wubby? You're doing great and you're working hard and I'm honestly proud of you, and you need to keep it up, the good work that you're doing, because you're doing a lot of good work.
That's true.
Star. You suck. You suck.
Hello? Okay. I'm using my webcam mic. So, I evidently I shit so hard. I'm sorry. Evidently I shit so hard that I've destroyed my microphone. I don't know what happened.
Oh, oh.
I do not know what happened, but my mixer and my microphone do not work anymore. I don't know what happened. I shit all over my underwear. Those keen viewers would notice that I changed. That's because I shit all over my green underwear. I shit all over the back of my leg. I panicked. There was no toilet paper. I had to waddle across the house with a shitty ass to get some toilet paper. The toilet is the... I want to share photos of this, but like at a certain point, it's just excessive. And I'm not... I swear on my career, the back of the toilet is caked, not up to the handle, but the bottom part of the tank that resides on the bowl is tanked, is completely caked. I need to go deal with this. All I smell is poo. I feel great relief, but I feel like I could comfortably shit again. I'm going to go take a seat. I'll see you guys tomorrow for Magic Monday. I believe one of my editors, please get a timestamp of the final time. I don't know what happened. I'm just going to write it off as I shit so hard I broke the audio. I don't know what happened. I don't know what happened. I literally don't even know how to fix it. So that sucks if I really broke all of this. If I just broke all my audio equipment for a fucking diarrhea meme, I'm over it. Thank you guys for joining me in the first ever Diarrhea Gauntlet scuffed mic. I will see you guys tomorrow for Magic Monday. Shouts out to the Highlight Channel. Take it easy, guys.